Good morning. Good evening. Hello. It is another day, a nice, bright, sunny day, where it is 11:40 p.m. and it's not day at all, and I slept all day. How you doing? Hi, happy time zone. How are we? Hi. We'll do a little bit of chatting before we start. This is a chill one. How's the absolute? I had three, and slept. Passed out responsibly. I consider that successful. I consider that successful drink. 7 a.m. and you're on a train. I love trains. I'm sad that you had to stay up really late for it, but, you know, I hope it's a good ride. Anyway, bacha! Hi. Good morning. Hello. Man, I've got a very slightly different setup today. I have things on different monitors. Hello. Hi. Ring-a-ding baby is a little bit distracting. I'm going to put something less distracting on. What am I going to put on? Let's not put that on, actually. I was about to put Sing 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 back on, and I was like, actually, I'm pretty sure that gets muted, so let's not. But yeah, hi, hello, yes, we're on the suit again. I wear the suit when we play New Vegas. It just makes sense, okay? Where is... I'm scrolling through, like, a million soap carving videos to find my music. It just works. It just does. Man, last night I was on, like, a kick listening to all the music that was, like, big when I was, like 8. I was listening to all the stuff that was really popular in, like, the 2000s. I was on an S Club 7 binge. Which is new for me. I haven't listened to S Club 7 in a long fucking time. Okay, here's some chill music that I can just play in the background for a little bit. Bop, 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 bop. Because we can't play S Club. I'm sorry. ain't no part like S Club 5. It was so bizarre listening to it. It's so... No, Strawberry Kisses is not S Club. You mean like 2000s? No, I didn't listen to any, It's Nikki, isn't that her name? Nikki Webster? Nikki Webster? I haven't listened to Nikki Webster in a little while. I think the last time I listened to her was when... Around my birthday, actually, in October. But no, I was listening to, S Club. I was listening to S Club last night. Aren't they like S Club 3 or something now? Well, one of them died. So... I don't know. So, S Club 7 actually lost two of the members fairly early. They stopped being S Club 7 a long time ago, and then they released, like, they just became S Club, because I think there were five of them, and then one of them died, and I don't know what happened after that. So it might be S Club 3 now, but, you know, I feel like in our hearts it'll always be S Club 7. I still remember when Nikki was in the Olympics opening ceremony. That was so weird. That was such a weird choice. Was that the only singer that we had for the 2000s Olympics? That's all Australia had. We trotted out this tiny one-hit wonder girl. She was like 13 or 12 or something at the time. And she sung Strawberry Kisses for the Olympics. Did we not have... did we not have any, like, you know... work hard songs, any like songs about like pushing the limit or like being a cool Olympian or like, you know, breaking all them records and stuff. No, we had Strawberry Kisses. I was just being goofy, silly. That's okay, Snorksel. It's fine. I'm the one who brought it up, not you. You're fine. Hi, Clockwork. Feel free to doze off. This is going to be a chill stream. Because, basically, last week... I was going to say last year. Oh my god. Last week, we did a lot of games that, took it out of me. Like, a lot. Like, Among Us and that almost 8-hour Spyro stream. Yeah. So, we deserve some New Vegas. We deserve to rest. We deserve to, chill out and, not worry about shit. Are you completely done with ASMR? So Elohun. That was before summer hit in a big way. And it's been like 40 degrees during the day, which is the only time that I can really do ASMR. I can't do it in the middle of the night because then it's a bad time for everyone and it's middle of the day. And I gotta tell you, cranking out the 3DO and trying to be comfy cozy and whispery and rubbing your hands all over it and stuff, it is very unpleasant in 40 degree heat. It's very, very unpleasant. Incredibly unpleasant. So I have not felt like doing any ASMR. We'll talk about it. You may have noticed, I think, was it last week? There was a lot of fuckery that happened on Twitch. Tell my wife hi, thank you for two years, thank you. 24 months is a long time, thank you. Thank you so much. Hi to your wife. So, last week, the Twitch kind of went crazy. Some stuff kind of happened. And so certain categories are getting mass reported. Two of those categories. One is art. The other is ASMR. So you can pop into the ASMR category as a streamer, do everything right, and you are running a slight risk of getting mass bot reported. I don't want to do ASMR for a little while. I have quite a few friends who are considering moving their ASMR live streams to YouTube permanently because it's too scary. It's too scary. Just the idea that you want to go live on Twitch with ASMR and you're going to get like auto banned. Like, nah. Thank you, Anon, for the gift sub to Terms of Service. Hell yeah. So yeah, so the other thing I would say is if I was completely done with ASMR, one, I don't believe that could ever be true. I don't believe that could ever be true because my interest in things come and go. And I did burn out on making ASMR videos, but I do still like partaking in them and working on them quietly. I would never want to shut that door permanently. There is no purpose to shutting the door and saying, I'm never doing ASMR ever again, ever, never again. Because what if I change my mind in like 4 months or 6 months or 2 years or whatever? Like, it's never been that long. I have done ASMR streams, I don't know, once every couple of months, sometimes multiple times a month, sometimes not. But I would never close that door fully. I never see the point in doing that. Because the world is unknowable. Me as a woman is unknowable. Who knows what I'm gonna want to do tomorrow? The whole point of changing my name to Vividly Vivi is that I do whatever I want, whenever I want, and I try not to worry about it. I would love to do ASMR more regularly because I feel like a lot of it comes from my confidence in it. Because it comes and goes, right? And if I was doing it more regularly, that would mean that my confidence is sky high. That my confidence is solid. I gotta tell you though, my confidence ain't solid. And that is why you don't get regular ASMR. My confidence is dog shit. It's like, through the floor. So, we tip our fedora to this. Pacha, confidence. How do we increase confidence? It really is just something that I've got to deal with. You are not a therapist. You cannot fix me. I'm sorry. But I do appreciate you. I do. But a big reason why I'm not doing... Also, the last stream was a few months, probably more than half a year ago. That's not true. I can find the last time we did one. It was not half a year ago. The last ASMR one was not half a year ago. That was... It was last month. It was 1 month ago. It was on the 21st of November, right before the heat wave, this Australian summer heat wave kicked in. So I don't know. Yes, that was the last ASMR stream that we did. I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm going a little bit hard on this. I just don't want, I don't want it to go on the record when it's not real, you know? I want the facts. I want the facts. Not, I don't want to be told I haven't streamed ASMR in half a year when I have, in fact, streamed it last month. But yes. Anyway, when's the New Vegas Fist Only run? Probably sometime. I would love to do a melee run. Maybe ASMR streams or drop everything I'm doing. Aww. I feel a little bit guilty about that, but that also makes me a little bit happy, in a way. I need to thank people! I just realized I haven't thanked people. Okay, Anonymous, thank you again for the gift sub. Very funny. I enjoyed. Tell my wife hi. Thank you again for 2 years. I appreciate that. Ty, thank you for 39 months! Oh my god, it's gonna be 40. It's gonna be 40. Oh my god, it's gonna be 40 months soon. Ty, I love you, dude. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. And Duck Meyer, thank you for 27 months. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for using Prime. And of course, congratulations, Tazarin, most special person of the stream. You get nothing. I hope you enjoy that. And Red Fox, thank you for the 100 caps. Now we have a hype train. Now we have a hype train. And this is my time to do the Twitch shilling. It is Twitch's end of year bonus round. For new subscriptions, you get 25% off. You have to subscribe yourself. It doesn't count gift subs. I think that's only happening the last week of December, where there's a discount on gift subs. And if you cheer 300 bits or more, Twitch will chip in 10%. 10% bonus of whatever you cheer. So that's kind of nice. 27th, I think. Is that it? I see. Okay. I gotcha. But yeah. Haven't seen that one. That's okay, Hello Hunt. That's all right. People miss stuff. But I just wanted it on record. It has not been half a year. It's not been half a year. I understand that I'm getting a little bit like, yeah, I'm getting my back up about it, but it's a thing. It's hot. My, I gotta say, my mood has been terrible lately, and I haven't really wanted to subject you guys to it, but I also miss you guys a lot. So, you can see the tug of war that I have here, right? Like, I try and sleep until, like, I'm in a better mood, but, like, oh my god, the weather, it is so bad. It is so bad. Check my Twitch recap. Aww. I was really happy seeing everybody's recaps. It was really nice being in people's, like, top five. The fact that people will, like, come by that much, it means a lot to me. Also, I'm gonna hydrate real quick. Thank you, House Monster, for hydrate. Twitch patch notes from December 27th, January 2nd. 25% off all single month. Okay, yes. Those are the ones. I'm sorry you're burning your ass up. It is very hot, yes. That is something that we are suffering through. I need to say hi to everyone. Let me say hi. 1 second. Haha is your most. Aww. That makes me happy. That means that you're having a good time laughing about stuff. Good. Alright. Alright. Okay. Is there a channel post Twitch recap? Oh, I was just telling people to put it in, like, VV fan stuff or VV discussion. Both of those made me happy. Both of those were fine with me. Hello, Tazarin. Hello, Dawn. Hello, Cornered Badger. Hello, Jarell. Hello, Iron Knight. Hello, Cascadens. Hello, Prattles. Hello, White Wolf. Hello, Dragonator. Hello, Nyx. Hello, Raphalima. Hello, Doc Mario. Hello, Lord Satan Jesus. Hello, Captain Shotgun. Hello, Flame Fist. Hello, iLucky. Hello, Nimbus Spark. Hello, Melkor. Hello, Epic Magikarp. Hello, Wolf Cypher. Hello, Spoogie. Hello, Final Bio. Hello, Scar Red Tiger. Hello, Cat Pancake. Hello, Shirakaze. Hello, Chester Locket. Hello, Paranoid Corgi. Hello, For You Sketch. Hello, Snorksel. Hello, Elo Hunt. Hello, Sorbles. Hello, Chico. Hello, Clockwork Logic. Hello, Jazzy. Hello, My Kicks. Hello, Hapmo. Hello, Red Fox. Hello, Chernobyl. Hello, Zabalba. Hello, Schmelo Yi. Hello, Valenmore. Hello, Kirito. And hello, Hydrated Storm. And hello, Chris Lefortle. Hello, Turbo. Hello, Innoscold. Hello, Real. Hello. Hi, hi. There you go. Have a good look. Hello, Thor. There you go. I no longer have a lurk command. I kind of, I think I, Yeah, I got rid of it after I got partner in 2021. Hi, Gav. I know a lot of streamers still have them, though. I know it's like a popular command to have, but I'm fine. You can just lurk. You don't gotta tell me. Thor, thank you. Oh, you got Shy Amethyst. Look at that. Aw, thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I'm number three. Hell yeah. Thank you, Noah. Thank you. It's just, it's really nice. It's really nice. Oh, hell yeah. I was number three for Red Fox. Nice. Oh, I see Twee on there. That makes me happy. That makes me happy. But yeah, do I have any other news to tell you guys? I feel like I don't. I don't think anything major has really happened. Glove boy, hello, hi. Probably more if I can catch my streams, I usually wanna. Yeah, I've definitely become more of an evening, like a late evening Aussie streamer. This is just when I feel kind of comfortable. I don't know, if I stream in like my morning, everybody comes by and says, I'm sorry, Vivi, I'm going to bed. And I'm like, no, Euroburst, no. They can't make it, they have to go to bed. And I miss them too much. I miss them too much, so I feel bad. Like, I don't know. I used to stream in the morning. I used to stream at like 10 a.m. my time. But there was something about streaming in like the Australian evening, Australian nighttime. I just met too many of you guys, and I like you guys, and I like streaming at this time, so. I don't know. I did like mixing it around a little bit. But if I do mix it around, all right, I'm gonna get totally, I'm gonna be so real about this. I'm gonna talk about things we're not meant to talk about. I'm gonna talk about numbers. So if I stream just at this time that we're streaming at right now, we get my usual kind of numbers. They go up and down, they fluctuate, but they're pretty much steady, right? Like, we get around like 200 plus. If I stream in the morning, it can go all the way down to like 100 and something. Sadly, this in the past year and a half, this has become my job, and my CCV actually matters a little bit. Because I have to give that to people when I do sponsorships or jobs. And the higher it is, typically the more I can argue for. Typically the more I can be like, hey, I want this much. So if I stream in the morning and the numbers go super far down, the average takes a hit and then I can't ask for as much. So that is why I'm a little bit more steady with just streaming at this point. Welcome to Streaming as a Job, yes. Hi, Mayo-san, hello, konbanwa. Hello. Guys, look, it's Mayo. Please check out Mayo. Mayo has subtitles now. Mayo has subtitles now, so you can hear and you can understand, it's good. I was really excited. I was like, oh my god, I can understand. I understand, yay! Hi, Zobet, hi. So unfortunately, stuff you need to keep in mind if you want to do stream full time. Yes. Yes, exactly. So it is something that I have to keep like an eye on, and I hate that, but also at the same time, sponsorships are kind of good because they take pressure off of, it takes pressure off of, like, having bunkmates support everything, you know? I don't want you guys to think, like, oh, shit, we gotta bankroll everything Vivi does. Like, it'd be good if I could bankroll my own stuff, you know? That way you guys don't have to worry too much. But yeah! So that's something I don't usually talk about with you guys. Yeah, I want this many McDonald's. I want this much McDonald's. For my work, please, Gib. It's really funny though. Last month, was it last month? Last month I did a bunch of watch-alongs. I forgot to ask to get paid for one of them until last week. It wasn't until I was like, oh shit, I just paid off a bunch of bills and I have like no money. And I was like, wait a minute, I forgot to ask to get paid. So I got the money. I got that bag. I got paid. We are all paid up now. We are all paid up now. Everything good. Everything good now. I'm sorry. 10 out of 10 business. Very professional. Oh, of course they were still going to pay. Everybody I've worked with has been super duper lovely. And I mean that. I mean that. I can actually tell you that. Hi, Silent Steps. Hi. If I had a bad experience working with someone, I would wait until however long that NDA was up and you guys would know so fast. It would be right out there. So, everyone that I've worked with, I do hard vouch. They've been very lovely. And I feel very fortunate. I feel very fortunate for the experience that I have had. And thank you guys for the hype train. Thank you. Arigato. I appreciate that. But yes. I've heard bad convention. I have never been to a convention. I would like to someday. I'd like to. My options are a little bit limited, though. I can't go to any American ones. Can't go to any American ones, at least not for the future, because it costs too much money to get there. It would be nice to go in, like, a virtual way, though. Yeah, I could potentially do, like, Australian ones. I've also been invited to some, where was it? It was, like, a convention in, like, where was it? I'm just looking it up. I think it was like in the Philippines? I can't remember. I've been invited to some of the ones just in Oceania kind of area. Thank you for taking off my jacket. Thank you. So I'd like to be able to work towards doing those because that would be neat. It would be neat to go like talk to people as a robot. To like roll around and be like beep boop. Beep beep. I am VTuber from Australia. Hello. Oceania. Ah. Living the dream. But yeah, that is the hope. That is the hope that someday I can do stuff like that. Got invited to one in Luxembourg, although I'm 99%. It was some kind of scam. I was invited to join some kind of like... It wasn't a team. It was like they're meant to handle sponsorships. But they were set in Sweden or somewhere around there. I can't remember. Somewhere in Europe. And I'm like, why are you asking me, an Australian, to join your talent organization? Yeah, it was like a talent organization. I was like, why? What? Like, and it was one that I'd never heard of. One that I had never, ever, ever heard of. And their page only had, like, people. Like, non-VTubers. Just, like, people. Flesh people. Scale of 1 to 10. How hot are the convention telepresence robots? Oh, at least a solid 7. 6 or 7. They're pretty good. I like the screen. Ah! Bank of Bunkmates!
Hashtag not sponsored. The Bank of Bunkmates is proud to show support for Vivi. Use streamlabs.com/vividlyvivi/tip to bankroll the streamer.
Thank you for bankrolling the stream. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yay. Hashtag ad. Hashtag not ad. Hashtag not sponsored. Hashtag sponsored. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. As a VTuber, can't you go to cons remotely? Yes, you can, as like a robot. But you still have to like, there's a lot of organization involved. You have to have like a time slot for when you're gonna like roll around and talk to people and stuff. But I still would like to go to a convention. But also, how do I say this? I also don't, because I burn out on people so fast. Hi, Dacha. Hello. I run out of social energy so quickly. And what I heard about, like, this year with conventions is, like, all the VTubers, all the congoers, they were, like, parties and stuff, and they were all, like, having fun and going out and getting crunk, and I'm like, I can't do it. No. I'm so tired. No. I could not possibly do any of that. I would get so incredibly tired so quickly. VTuber panels, I've gone to like an hour max. I was asked once if I would do a panel, but I wouldn't know what to do a panel on. Like, a lot of people would be like, oh, do a panel on ASMR, but I feel like I'm not really an authority on ASMR. There's nothing I can really tell people. Like, other than give it a go, have fun. And I don't know, I don't have a lot of discipline with my VTubing, so it's not like I can give much else advice. Like, what is my advice? Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Just do whatever. Do whatever. So yeah. I just realized we could be playing New Vegas while we do all this talking. We should probably do New Vegas. It's been half an hour sitting in the New Vegas category with no New Vegas. So let's get that started. Why not? I need to change you guys real quick to the other chat. So this will only hurt for a very quick second. Alright? Alright. Pacha! Pacha! There you go. There you are. Yeah, we need to get our spurs jangling. Oh yeah, New Vegas is very low intensity, unless we're like running around Deathclaws. And I don't think we'll have that, maybe. I don't know. We're doing our evil run, but I don't know how hard we're actually going with it. Alright. Is that good? I think that's pretty good. I'm gonna make you guys a little bit smaller. Just do whatever you want, drops mic, scurries away. That sounds like me. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna turn this off. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Boop, boop. Okay, let me start it up. Evil, so a Legion run? Yeah, we're doing a Legion run. I'm not having a good time with it. Mostly because I don't like being evil. I don't enjoy being evil. It's not something that I like doing. That would be a good panel, though. How doing what you want to as a VTuber streamer, not seeing the popular trends, makes things more satisfying. It can be. It does mean that, I don't know, you're not going to see any explosive growth or anything unless something you do magically hits one of those, like, trends somehow. But I don't know, you feel more satisfied, I think, doing what you like, because you're always doing what you like. Aw, Red Fox, thank you. Thank you for hanging out, even if it's just for a little bit. It's always really nice to see you. Alright. I need to turn this down slightly and start the game. Whap! Start a trend, like Plastic Ducks. I think I was just one of the first couple of people who played it. I don't think I started it. Okay. Come on, game. Alright, I'm gonna wait for it to get to the menu, and then I need to move this slightly because I can't see you guys, and that upsets me. Hi, Zagurin. Hi. Okay. I need to be able to see you guys. I can't even remember what we were doing last. I think we did surgery on Caesar, and I got disappointed because he didn't say anything. We did it from luck. He was like, how did you do that? And we were like, I don't know. And he didn't care. He didn't say anything. I was so mad. Anyway, one sec. Boop. Boop. Okay, gotta move things around. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Click that. And then very delicate, move that down there. And we're good. All right. How's the sound? You're enjoying it? All good? Yeah. See, we just fixed his fucking brain and he doesn't care. Doesn't care. Do you think he has the mental faculties left to question you after the surgery? My character name. What? Amanda Huggenkiss? What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? Do you not like Amanda Huggenkiss? What's the problem? I think we can all use a little Amanda Huggenkiss, you know? In our lives. Why not? What's the problem? I thought it was good. Alright, what the fuck are we doing? Okay. Return to Kaiser after Kimball has been assassinated. Okay, so we can just finish the game at this point. All right, let's do this one then. Let's do some mini, like, some little side quests. I don't feel like ending the game just yet. I do not want Doug and Kiss. I want Power Armor and a ballistic fist. That rhymes. That's beautiful. Okay. By the way, yes, we are playing as a woman. We are betraying, betraying womankind. To Caesar's Legion. I never feel like ending New Vegas. Even when we end it, we just start again. We just start again. Ah, this feels so nice though, playing this again. Like, I don't know. I liked playing Among Us with the cute girls, with the VTubers and whatnot. But, oh my god, does it take it out of you? Like, oh my god. The end is never the end, is never the end. Hi, Pearl.
Hello.
Hi, I'm looking for this thing.
You may find one in the workshop.
Okay.
You know what that means, folks?
Cool. So I don't have to do anything else. Have I done the Legion version of the Camp McCarran quest? I don't think I have. You always had a social battery like that? In order to be present at Hoover Dam. It depends what we're doing. Hi, Dead Sea. So, Among Us, there was a lot of people to keep track of, and there was a lot of talking. And there were also some VTubers I hadn't met before, so I was a little bit nervous about my first impression being me. Like, oh my god. Okay, well, mini boomer. Is there anything I can steal here? No. No, just magazines. What the hell? What kind of school is this? Hi, Eckler! If there is a mod, I would like to shout out Echo. If not, I cannot shout out Echo. I can't tab out of the game. I hope you're doing well. Hi, hi. Thanks. I like my hat. It's a good hat. Thank you. It's funny. Like, I burn out. I socially burn out fairly quickly. But at the same time, I like hanging out with people. Like, I get lonely if I don't hang out with people. Ah! Cake! Thank you for 39 months. Oh my god. Oh, we're all getting so close to the 40 months. Holy shit, that's crazy. Cake, thank you so much. Thank you for all the tier 3, 39 months. Also, January is coming up, Cake. January is coming up. That means Hat Day is coming up. And I'm getting stronger. We could actually finish it. We could finish it this year. Oh, 2024. 2024, finishing hat game. We can finish Hat in Time. We can do it. We can finish it. Finally, after all these years. Third Hat stream. We've slowly been playing Hat in Time every year on Hat Day in January. Let me look up when Hat Day is. It is in January. I know that much. Okay, Hat Day, January, Hat Day, so this year it was the 15th, what about next year? January 15th, it's January 15th, alright, so January 15th, or at least the week of that, we need to play Hat in Time. Well, I think the Hat in Time stream was my first BB stream. Damn. Part of me wants to, like, make a whole day of it where we actually finish it. Because we're close to finishing it, I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm pretty sure, like, we've gotten pretty far with, like, Hat in Time. I'm sure it'll get streamed while I'm at work again. I'll need to find the time when you're not. We'll organize it for around then, okay? Because you're the reason we're playing it. Okay, show of hands, who wears a hat regularly? How many of you have, like, if I say, do you have a hat that you wear? Like, your hat. Do you have a hat that you wear? That is your hat, okay? Does a hard hat count? Not anymore? None of you have, like, a hat that you wear? Okay, Kroner does. James does. Mother does. Clockwork does. Chris's does. Do beanies count? Yes. Does a cap count? Yes. Yes. Yes, you have a hat? You wear one recreationally, cake? Okay, yes. Any kind of hat. You have a Marty McFly hat? I love that. Oh my god. And we have a winter hat. See, we have hat wearers. We have hat wearers. You have a fedora? I like fedoras. There, I said it. I think they're neat. I think they're neat. Maji, thank you for the follow. Welcome. I'm kind of sad that, like, they got dunked on so hard by the internet that people don't like wearing them now. I think they're cute. I think they're all right. Is it an actual fedora or a trilby? People just call them fedoras now. It's terrible. I don't actually know if this is a fedora or a trilby. It doesn't seem pointy enough to be a fedora. The one that I'm wearing. I have an Ushank. Oh, I love those! With, like, the flaps? I love those! Fedora's good, Trilby is dumb. Oi! Don't be mean to Trilbies! Don't be mean to him, okay? Have a fedora, my lady. But also, hi, Roa! Hi, happy holidays! Happy holidays. But yes. Okay, cool. Well, we did that. I don't know, part of me is like, what if for the stream we did a thing when I was in primary school? But it's for Easter, right? Hi, Boomy Nerd. Hi, Enigmas. Hi, Umbra. So for Easter, we'd have this thing called, like, the Easter Hat Parade, where, you, like, you all bring, like, you decorate, like, a hat in, like, Easter stuff. And you're, like, five, and you, like, wander around wearing your hat and showing it off. I kind of want to be like, what if we have a stream where we just show off our hats? Be like, this is my favorite hat. Here is my hat. I don't know. That's dorky, but it sounds cute to me. I kind of want to look at hats now. I'm sure that the Hat in Time stream is the first one I watched for real. Before that, I saw you play 3D cat finding game. I was confused. What is this purple girl doing clicking cat? Aw, Dragonator, I'm really glad you stuck around. Especially because I do play a lot of weird things. I feel like I play a lot of unpopular stuff that people are just like, what the fuck are these game choices? But I don't really... I can't say I don't really care. Like, I love meeting new people. I love hanging out with everyone. But I also love playing weird shit. Playing weird shit makes me happy. Yeah, make a channel and have people submit hats for review. I'm just gonna fast travel there.
By order of Kaisar, all visitors.
Okay, there you go. That is why we like you. Aw, thank you, Cass. Animal Crossing was the first stream. I don't even like Animal Crossing. Hi, Soyanders. Once again, I have not been able to play Animal Crossing since then. I've been too nervous to boot it up, because what if all of my villagers hate me? I haven't opened it in over a year. And I can't reset. I can't reset it, because I have gifts from, like, Lily, and... I can't get those back. I have letters and things. I'd lose them forever. I'd be so sad. I'd be so sad, so I have to keep it. Pick it up. I have to keep that game forever. No reset. If I want to start a new file, I'm going to have to buy, like, a second cartridge or something. Okay, evict them, get better. I already have Raymond, though. Remember when everyone was obsessed with Raymond? I got Raymond by pure luck, like, that first week. And there were people selling Raymond for, like, actual money. Oh, God. Did I not take you guys with me? Oh no. I'm sorry, you guys. Okay, remind me that I have to take them with me next time. Oh, shit. You into cool shit like Homestar Run and Golden Age Simpsons? Aww. That makes me happy. I think a Banjo-Kazooie stream was the first. I feel so bad that I never finished Banjo. It was just too hard for me. I struggled too much. I struggled too much with Banjo. Good morning, New Vegas! Where do I need to go to... Is he over here? Where is he? Who am I giving the howitzer? Oh, I have to install it myself. God, I have to do everything around here. Oh my god. Typical Legion. Typical Legion making me do this. What the hell? Yeah, Raymond was the cat. First stream was a Fall Guys stream. I miss the Fall Guys streams. I liked Fall Guys. It was fun to play.
I'm pleased that you were able.
What's something you need me to do?
There's a gambler.
I'll check up on it for you. Okay. Hey, I did your thing. It's operational.
Well done. It will be very useful.
Cool. Cool. Oh, I'm a weenie. I'm a weenie and he won't teach me. Okay, bye. Yay, level 18! We've barely leveled up. It is still a thing. That is true.
Mr. New Vegas Show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience around.
Let me see.
Prove me wrong?
I actually don't know what I should be specking into at this point. I'm just doing whatever. Alright. Oh shit. Okay. Perk time. Okay. Nope. That is a waste. No. 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 Just know where everything is, Forehead. That could work.
And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Actually, wait, we're about to kill the president. Maybe I should have Sniper. You know what? We're gonna take Sniper, because we're about to kill the president. There we go. Alright, what are we doing now? I think we're gonna go harass, harass a lady? Yeah, Martina. Let's go. There we go. I loved your Banjo stream collab with Adia because you kept doing femdom jokes. Oh, that was so long ago. That was one of the first, like, collabs that, like, I wrote down in a planner. That was a long time ago. But yeah, I felt bad that I never finished Banjo, but we got up to Rusty Bucket Bay and it's too hard. Fuck, I forgot to get Raul. No. No, 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 no. God fucking damn it. We gotta go back. We gotta go pick up my friends. I forgot. I forgot.
By order of Kaiser.
Yeah, okay, okay. Alright. Raul, Eddie! No! They said to run. Yes. Alright, Vivi, get your companions. Thank you. I don't know. I would like to finish Banjo, but I'm so shit at it. And it really is one of those, like, well, just get good kind of moments, but, like, how? I don't know how. Is there some kind of, like, training I can do to get good at Banjo? Ethical question. It better be funny. I don't want to get too hard into ethics on a stream. Hi, Helpy. Thank you for an entire year. Thank you so much. And hello, how are you? I hope you are well. Would you consider Captain Cube your companion cube? Is that really an ethics question? All right, Portal, I've never played it. He is a companion and he is a cube, so I guess so.
Right here.
Thank you, Raul. Eddie, come with me. Come with me. Kolobachi, hi. Brutimus Prime, hello. What about Conker? I've never played Conker. At some point, it would be nice to. My first BB stream was in a burst of nostalgia from seeing she was playing. I love Broken Sword. I'm so nervous for next year. I'm so nervous for next year. So you guys know how I love Broken Sword, the point and click game, right? So it is getting like a remaster, re-release, remake, re-something.
Hey, you're the one who's been
I've been helping people. I'm doing an evil run. I've been helping people. What?
We've got stuff
We're not even allowed to sell people. Only at Mick and Rupp. So are they doing like a thing next year where they're like re-releasing it, remaking it or something? On time in the new one? No, we didn't make the bid. We got sniped at the very end. So I donated the money to the cause, which was a really beautiful cathedral. That's what the charity was for. But we got sniped right at the end. That's okay, we'll still play it. Although I don't think they're adding people to the original that they're remaking. I think that's the sixth game? What's being remade next year? Broken Sword, which is a point and click game that I love. It is my second favorite game of all time, right after New Vegas. It is the story. Okay, how many of you have not heard of Broken Sword? No shame, no shame. I just need to know if I need to do something or not. Is there anybody in chat who is like, I don't know what it is? Oh, donut bro, shut up. You've totally seen it. Me? Okay. Alright. Alright. We're doing this. We're doing this. Ava! Thank you for 6 months of tier 3. No idea what it is? Well, I'm gonna show you. Let's go. It's been a while since we've played the trailer. I used to play it all the time. Like, I'd play the trailer and people would be like, oh my god, we're watching the trailer again. So I'm gonna show you the trailer again. Let's go. Blop. Blop. Oh god, it's like, come here. Okay, it's not. Gotta turn that up. Gotta move this over. You can see that I have been watching, I've been watching soap carving videos and also Mo's self-defense thing. Only the right side of the trailer today. All right, I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna turn this up a little. All right, guys, time for you to watch the trailer for Broken Sword if you don't know what I'm talking about.
From the makers of the highly acclaimed Lure of the Temptress and Beneath a Steel Sky comes a brand new adventure of epic proportions. Broken Sword, the Shadow of the Templars. An innocent vacation in Paris unwittingly whisks young American George Stobart away on a mysterious and compelling escapade, which could change the fate of man. As George, you are thrown into the arms of intrigue as you uncover a sinister collusion which could turn the world upside down. Embark upon a trailblazing exploration across Europe and the Middle East, where the people you meet weave riddles around you.
I have played this game 3 times on stream. Maybe
uncover
twice.
Their infernal secrets, reveal their monstrous plan. Call upon your deepest strength and staunch resolve to challenge these black hearts.
Yes,
to
this
betray
is the one with the tissue.
Unspeakable truth. This is clandestine. This is Arcane. This is Broken Sword, the Shadow of the Templars.
And then on the demo disc, it would go pop. So cute to see BB swing. Yeah! Yay! Is it the first or second game that has the goat? First. Broken Sword was very famous because it had what is called the goat puzzle. And that is sort of like, that's right. Yeah, it was a PlayStation demo disc. It had the trailer. I only heard of this game. Now I know it's super. Can I show you? I can show you a trailer, actually. Not a trailer. I've already played it several times, right? You can see here, there are the VODs of the first couple of times I played it, right? There is also a cut of me. So in the game, you get a dirty tissue and you can show it to people. It was almost impossible on PlayStation that goat was not. It was also on PlayStation. In order to get away from a certain, like, at a certain point where you could get shot, you had to be moving the controller immediately as soon as, like, the talking ended. It was super hard. Oh, that's Broken Sword 2, Kirby. Yeah, that's the second one. That's the second one. Anyway, I'm going to show you this video of me looking at tissues.
Oh, he's my favorite item of the game. He's my favorite item.
It was a soggy, crumpled paper tissue.
We keep this for so long. We get to show a gross, dirty tissue to so many people in the game. I love it.
Ah! Swildrop!
What does this tissue mean to you?
Swildrop, hello! What were you playing? Hello, welcome,
what
Raiders!
On earth was this? You
welcome!
Showing
I'm showing people Broken Sword! I'm showing people a compilation of me playing Broken Sword several years ago. How are you? Hi. And then we're playing New Vegas. it's lovely to have you guys. Welcome, welcome. What was the retro game you were playing? We're currently talking about a retro game. I love Broken Sword. Broken Sword is my second favorite game of all time. Second favorite game of all time. I love it so much. It's so good. You're playing Castlevania? Ooh, okay. I've never played Castlevania, but I have friends who love it very much. Also, look how different my turns were. Look, my nose was, like, flatter. I had less turns back then. That's what my face used to look like.
I found this tissue.
So yeah, this is what me showing people tissues in the game.
Does dirty tissue mean anything to you?
But hello, Raiders! Hi, I'm Vivi of Vividly Vivi, radioactive Australian VTuber, and here we do whatever the fuck I want. Ba-bang! It's lovely to meet you guys!
Does smeared tissue mean anything?
Yeah, I got more of a nose.
What does this tissue mean?
The nose lift? Yeah! I went to Iron Vertex.
Ooh. Do you wish me to dispose of it for you?
No, that's our tissue. My audio was different.
I just thought the smell might be familiar.
Oh, I was using a handheld microphone at that point.
Those things are unhygienic.
I guess that's not how it is.
Damn. I love this game, though. This is one of my favorite games of all time. Second one. Second favorite game of all time.
What do you make of this tissue?
Yeah, I had a handheld H1N Zoom, and now I have the SM7B.
What do you make of this tissue, sir?
I thought I knew the ins and outs of the human body, but this...
Someone clips this, gets me to react to it? No!
Is
that a nasal discharge, sir?
No.
Really?
I was
just talking about that. We're going to talk about that some more. Oh, look, and the follow thing is almost the same. I love that we can see Vasilius, Wolflord, Robin, Neon.
Would you like to see some of my used
t-shirt? It looks like one of mine, or at least another jungler.
Okay, video is almost over.
Did I show you this tissue?
Yes, Judge. I asked you to get rid of it.
Nothing.
So fun fact, I can quote infinite BB and forever. So fun fact about Broken Sword, I can actually quote the entire opening scene. It has 7 seconds left. Here you go.
Where is this line of questioning going?
Nowhere helpful.
Nowhere helpful. There you go. But Raiders, thank you so much. Swildrop, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate the raid. It is lovely to have you guys.
Salami.
Ah! Melka, thank you. Thank you for the salami. Thank you. It's nice to be here. Yay! Also, I'm just real quick. I recognize the Moi Moi art style, and that makes me happy. That makes me very happy. I love Moyasi art. So people, please go follow Swildrop. Please. Good times. And plays good things. Hi, Lady Teller. Hello. And thank you guys so much for the follows. I've really appreciated it. We're going to start New Vegas back up, but we do a lot of talking, okay? We do a lot of talking around around the New Vegas, so you don't have to worry. Yeah, she is. I have a Moi Moi PFP on Discord. I commissioned a bunch with my friends. Actually, wait, can I show that? I'm going to show that before I forget, because that makes me happy as well. Let me just show. So I have a Twitch team that I am the leader of. It's called Just Friends, of which I am leader. Absolutely, definitely, I am the leader, okay? Don't ask any of them who is the leader, because it is me. Anyway, so We all got Moi Moi art. And Moi Moi was the one artist I knew I could trust to draw all of us, because we have very wide varied. We have masculine Weishi and cute girls and furry and... Come on. Yeah! It's so good. I love Moi Moi art. I was so happy. She did such a good job. Hi, Azareth. Hi. Hello. But yes, when she's a 10 but uses light mode. I like light mode. Listen. Okay, I'm starting up New Vegas while I get on this rant. But yes, if you need to raid and run, I totally understand. Please take care of yourself if you have to. Hi, Wraith. Hi. Whoop. Okay, good. We're ready. So, I have been on the internet a long time, all right? When I first started using the internet, it was like 1999, okay? My mom had the internet at her work, at her job, okay? Everything was light mode back then. Very few things had a night mode or a dark mode. It was just like, you know, light mode. It was light mode or nothing, okay? Where do we go? Oh, it's this way. It's true. Everything was light mode. And that's just what I'm used to. Who's trying to kill...
Hey, I guess we're doing this.
Why are you guys trying to kill me? Excuse me. I'm just hanging out on the strip. You guys can't kill me. But I am going to take your stuff. Aw, you have nothing. You... Eh, whatever. Whatever. What am I wearing, actually? Like nothing. Can we stop killing the NCR on the strip, please? We're ruining everyone's nice time. I also need to equip, like, a weapon. Fuck it. Are you guys shooting? You're shooting them in their, like, 90s. That's not okay. They're not even firing at you. We're committing crimes. This is, no. Raul, stop that. And you're just gonna let this happen? Okay. Let's start. Raul! Oh my god. I hate doing Evil Run. I feel so disappointed in us. Oh god. What's wrong with light mode? I love light mode. It's familiar to me. Light mode is just the one that I naturally go for. But everyone will dunk on you for it. And night mode also makes me sleepy and kind of strains my eyes for some reason. I don't know. Like, I've talked to other people about it, and there are other people who also feel the same way. But something about night mode makes me, like, I have to, like, squint my eyes to read websites on, like, oh my god, iPad. Sorry, my transmission device just fucked up. Come on. Ah. Never buy anything from Apple. Never give Apple any money. Oh yeah, we've been labeled a terrorist by the NCR, so yeah, they hate us. They hate us now.
Hey.
Alright, we need to find Martina. Light mode just had my eyes, but everyone's visual processing is different. Yeah, like, I don't mind when people use dark mode. Like, I don't get mad or be like, oh my god, you use night mode? What the hell? But people love dunking on light mode users. They love it. They're just like, oh my god, you use light mode, you cretin. You... They get really mad. What is this canned laughter here? Hmm. I don't know. And they never gave Apple a penny. My MP3 player in high school wasn't even compatible. Nice. Look at that. Sadly, I have given Apple money twice in my life. I bought an iPod in high school. I want to finish my tangent before we get into this. I had an iPod Classic, which was like, and it was like one of those 120 gig ones because I wanted to have all the episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged on my iPod to watch at school. And I bought the iPad for VTubing. So that when I'm moving around, sadly, Apple is part of the process. Hi, Nickel Shark! Hi, and hi, Zilla! And hi, Joseph! And hi, Tumbleweed! Did I say hi to all you guys? Hi. McCarran in order to be President Hoover Dam. I have an iPhone every day. I want to throw it in the volcano. That holding the dam against Caesar's Legion. I feel like throwing something in a volcano is like, okay, I'm going to turn off Mr. New Vegas for a second. I'm sorry, Mr. New Vegas. You're just too enrapturing. I can't hear what's happening in the game when it's time. I feel like throwing something in a volcano is like a rare privilege a lot of us won't have. Especially because... Would it be littering still? Matthew, by the way. Hello. Hi. And I will have a hydrate. Does stuff... Okay, wait. Is throwing things in volcanoes bad? I mean, like, stuff. Like, I'm not talking about, like, people. It'd be littering. It's like burning tires. Oh. Burning garbage is generally illegal. Damn, I was like, damn. Have we, like, found some kind of, like, process to get rid of garbage? But then I just realized you're not really getting rid of it. You're just converting it to, like, CO2. All right. In continental US, it's a crime to throw trash into a geyser. How often do people throw trash into geysers? Is that like a problem that's happening over there? You're gonna hurt the volcano. You're just entombing it in stone? Oh, infuriatingly often. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know, I feel like you'd think that the people who would go to national parks would be the kind of people who appreciate nature and wouldn't throw trash into like a geyser, but then I just realized that that's not true, because sometimes the people who go to like national parks are the kind of people who are like, oh, here's this like really old like rock formation that's like super important to like the area and the land and stuff. I'm gonna chisel my name in it. Like, I just realized, as soon as I thought that, I knew I was wrong. I just remembered, like, people suck. Many smaller Yellowstone geysers have been ruined by people throwing trash. What kind of trash? Are we talking, like, a Macca's cup? Or are they dumping, like, entire Eskies and lawn chairs and stuff into it? Like, I don't know why I'm interested. I don't know. I'm super fascinated right now. Car batteries? That's not cool. What's an Esky? Oh, how do I explain what an Esky is? Robin, thank you for 31 months. First Among Us, now Evil Run End. You're talking about throwing stuff in volcanoes. I'm not. Yeah, a cooler. An Esky is a cooler. Yeah. Do you guys not call them Eskies? Why am I crying? There are tears in my eyes. I don't know why. The idea that you guys don't call them Eskies made me really, really sad. We call them Esky. Yeah, it's a brand. It's a brand. I don't know why. Why am I emotional about this? Stop it. Stop it, Phoebe. Stop it. What the hell? It's a brand name. It's a brand name in Australia. Yeah. But hi, Robin. Thank you for the resub. And Kieran, hello, thank you for the follow. And Hona, it's lovely to see you. Can we have a shout out for Hona VT? Hello. A bunch of us don't quite speak Aussie. I said no wakas earlier tonight to a friend, and they went, is that an actual thing or are you making it up? Is this like, are you pulling my leg? Are you being funny? And I'm like, no, that's an actual thing that we say. We say no wakas, it means no worries. Wakas, W-A-K-K-A-S, wakas, like no wakas, no wakas. It's how you say no worries. Mm-hmm, yeah, no wakas, no worries, exactly. I'm teaching you Aussie slang, okay? But you like Waka? Why? Waka is one of the worst characters in Final Fantasy X. Waka like Pac-Man? A little bit. Does kind of sound like that a little bit. Yeah, this is Hakuna Matata. I mean, that's a good song. Anyway.
I hear this ain't your business. Walk off and forget you saw anything.
Do whatever you want. I just want to loot the room.
Shit. Look, we're just following orders. We need to take this up with the boss. Or you chase that chicken shit Benny off. Good.
Okay.
Race.
I believe... I believe she's like a double agent.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Are you all right?
I'll be fine.
Why were they trying to kill you?
I may have overheard some things at Gamora that I passed on to the NCR.
You work with the NCR? It was the Legion who sent me.
What? I only talked to Captain Curtis over at McCarran. I would never work at Slavers. Honest.
So you're a spy?
No. Well, not really. I mean, I'm not listening through doors or sneaking around or anything. People talk out loud, and I just pay attention. The NCR likes to keep tabs on... It isn't...
Okay. Do I go tell Legion that she is not our friend? Do I go tell a murder thugs to go kill her?
We got the message. We're going.
No, go back. Go back. She's not my friend. She likes the NCR, and in this run, apparently I don't like the NCR. Okay. I'm Australian. I've never heard someone unironically say waka. I have a friend who says it all the time, Weishi, and it's rubbed off on me, and now I say it. It just sounds cute. It sounds nice. I like saying it. No wakas. Oh, yeah. Also, when I was a kid and I played Final Fantasy X, waka's racism went right over my head, too. I completely... I just thought that he didn't like Viku for some reason. Like, it didn't click. I didn't understand what the story was, really. I was more like, yay, summons! Because the main reason I played... The main reason I played it was because I liked the summoning system. I don't know who Waka for... He's in Final Fantasy X.
All visitors must disarm and release.
Okay.
True to Kaiser.
He was perpetually like level 10. Well, they weren't really levels, were they? They were like, the sphere grid? Is it Veilful or Valifor? I don't know how to say its name. I really want to play Final Fantasy X. The only problem is I've wanted to play like all the Final Fantasies, but in order, but that's also going to take forever. That's going to take forever. But I also really do want to do that. And now that I have Pixel Model, we can actually start from the start.
Good. You'll be a legionary yet.
It'll take a hot minute because I've never played, So I've played the first one a little bit, but we didn't finish it. I've never played 2, I've never played 3, I've never played 4, I've never played 5, I've never played 6, I've played a little bit of 7, I've played a lot of 8, that was my first Final Fantasy when I was a kid. I've played a fair bit of 9, but I never finished it, because I had to give the game back because I borrowed it from somebody when I was in high school. I've finished 10, that's the only Final Fantasy I've ever finished. I never touched any of the MMOs, so I didn't touch 11 or 14. I've played a bit of 12, like... 40 minutes of 13? And I haven't tried 15. And is there a 16? I don't know. Can't wait to watch 40-year-old Vivi playing 14. We'll get there eventually. Thank you for the follow, Hannah. Welcome. Welcome to the bunker. 16 came out this year. All right. So I reckon if I slowly take my time playing all of them, we'll be there in time for the 17th one, maybe. Oh, I loved Tactics. I did play Tactics, but I only played Tactics Advance. I played the one that starts with the snowball fight. I really liked that one. I remember really, really enjoying it. Hyper Brad. I also really liked Chocobo Racing on PlayStation 1. Okay, yeah, I'll leave my friends. Okay, wait here. Wait. There we go. All right.
I'll wait. True to Kaisar.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. Hey.
Was there more for us to discuss?
She sold her information to Captain Curtis in the NCR.
I know the captain well. If you wish to, bear in mind that you are now responsible for...
Right. She's telling Curtis.
You've saved me the...
Okay. Well, let's go do that one then. I like doing all these little side quests before we finish. Okay.
Some of the
take friend.
Slaves have been spreading.
Take friend. Alright. New shitty office laptop. Yay, Rain, I'm glad. I'm glad you're getting a new laptop. Oh. Merciful. Are they gonna let me in there? Am I no longer a terrorist? Ooh, I have no idea if they're gonna let me in to talk to him. How many times have I been? I have beaten New Vegas many times. No, I think they hate me. I think they hate me. Uh-oh. Disguise? Well, we just killed Fitz and Lupe. Oh, cool! Some disguises have come up. Come on, I need your clothes. I love having a scope on a pistol, it's so stupid. Why are my stim packs not hotkeyed? Okay. Ta-da! Actually, I should probably be wearing that outfit, not this one. Ugh, this is gonna take forever. No. Alright. Take that off. We don't actually need it. What? Game! No! Oh, New Vegas. New Vegas, why? It betrayed me. Oh, my leg's weak. Need more squats. Should've known. Wait a minute. Wait. I'm blessed. New Vegas loves me. New Vegas loves me and gives me a second chance. Haha. Other people have a hard time, but not me. Hey. God, it's doing nothing. Eddie, get up, you coward. What the? Did I just like run around the side? Hey. He just did some healing, what the hell? Alright. Anybody else? Nice pose. I want this, and this, and these, and that. And I think I'm good. Hi, recluse. Okay. Okay. Well, you were using buckshot against someone in full combat armor. True, I'm just kind of throwing whatever. Is there anything else I can repair to like... Nope. Gimme. Do I have any drugs? I do! Alright. Hi. Who's trying to kill me? Nobody do that. Oh, it's you. Oi. Listen. Stop that. Not nice. I hate missing at that range. Buffet to the rescue. We need more drugs. Okay. I'm gonna see if that actually works and we can go into the place now because, you know, we're now dressed the good way. I really wish I could show you, but it's kind of bulky. Because I have the collector's edition Ranger's helmet. Like, I have this helmet on my bookshelf. Although, I don't think it's this one. I don't think it's this one exactly. But I have this helmet on my, like, bookshelf right over there. Keeps the room looking fresh. I also have a bunch of, like, little bottle caps and NCR money in a Mentats tin. Yeah, the cover. The one from the cover. Mm. Oh, am I fine? Yep, I'm fine. Let's go. Hi, following. Oh, man. I'm going the long way. Okay, maybe we need some music now. The ambient noise, it's getting to me. Also, we're gonna save real quick. Okay. All right. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Okay. Ambient noises causing the voice to return. Neppy! Thank you for following. Welcome. Welcome to the bunker. What? Sumi! Hello! Hello, Raiders. Hi, Sumi. How are we? How is Valorant? How is your stream? Welcome, welcome. Is the wife Vivi? I am here. Welcome. I am playing the New Vegas. It is good to see you. I hope you had a wonderful stream. We are now going to try going into... Wait. No, this is Aerotech. I don't want Aerotech. Yeah, I want Camp McCarran, which is like this way. Couldn't aim. Womp womp. Maybe next time, Sumi. Hi, Alexandra. Hello. Okay. What did the 1950s businessman say when he discovered a new stock market trend? Well, I'll... Is that a thing? I don't think people say that. God, these jokes are fucking awful. They are. Where are you finding them? Why did you type it if it was that bad? Something original, hi. 1950sjokes.net. That sounds terrible. Also, I do need to have a drink. I'm currently drinking the pear flavored Gamer Sups. I can't do the thing where the Gamer Sups pops up on screen because I'm tabbed out. Ah, my drugs! No! But currently they are doing one of those deals where you get like, there's a cup and you get like, you get the cup free with like certain tubs. Has Boy tried pear flavor yet? No, and he won't. He won't. He refuses. Okay, I'm gonna eat that. Do I have anything else? I do want to start Starfield in the new year, but I'm undecided if I want it for Xbox or PC. What would it run better for? Do you know? I have no drugs. Fuck. Somebody carry some of my shit, please.
I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss.
Okay. Is Boy scared of Gamer Sup? No, he likes it. He just doesn't like pear-flavored stuff, apparently. But he doesn't know, because he hasn't had a pear since he was 9. And he refuses to try. He refuses to try. Wait, why am I carrying lightweight leather armor when it's that broken? Get rid of it. Okay, that's one. No Christmas pear? No pears at all. Okay.
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
I will be. I'll be very fair and equitable. In fact, you can carry all the water. And, you can also have dynamite and the frag mines, and you can have all these grenades. Have fun. Have fun, Raul. First pair must have been really fucking bad. In my opinion, and we have talked about this before, if you hated some kind of food when you were a kid and you are now 30, give it another try. Unless you were allergic to it or it made you like sick in a really big way, try it again before you're like, no, I hate it, I'm never trying it again. Because otherwise, baby. You baby. I'm Jazzy, thank you for the 100 caps. Speaking of game subs, everything that you cup came in today. Mine came too. Yay. Thank you. Thank you for the 100 caps. I appreciate it. Hell no, Vivi. Look at all these babies who are proud of being babies. That's me with Brussels sprouts. Listen, Brussels sprouts are still super mid. They're still mid. They're not as bad as I remember them being. When I was a kid, I hated Brussels sprouts. I used to eat them leaf by leaf because I thought that would make it less painful somehow, but it just made it, like, way difficult. Bonken, thank you for 10 months. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yep, I have my guys with my girlfriend. Solid snack, that is totally fine, whatever you want to do, okay? If you are one of those type of people, that's totally fine. But I mean baby bracket derogatory, baby. End bracket. Eat your vegetables. Try your vegetables and your food, okay? And then go wear diapers with your girlfriend. It's totally fine. I don't care what you guys do together. That's totally fine. That's up to you guys. But if you're going around telling people that certain fruit and vegetable are terrible when you don't actually know as an adult, you need to try it again. And that way you can give people an actual valid opinion, because the opinions I had when I was 9, a lot of them have been invalidated by later experiences. But yeah, Brussels sprouts suck. You can't make me eat vegetables. I need to find a way to make you guys eat vegetables. I need to find a way to make you guys eat vegetables. Hi, Nemo! Sleep fixed! Yay! Yay! Hana, thank you for the 100 caps. Veggies are good, chat. They're good. Okay? Nah, 9-year-old Robin knew what he was talking about. Why do you guys hate vegetables so much? They're yummy. There's a lot of good vegetables, okay? I tried olives when I was young. I threw up. Now I eat them by the jar. I used to love olives when I was a kid, and then I hated olives as a teenager, and now I like olives again. It's really weird. I just went through this phase of being like, I don't like them. They're salty and yucky, and I don't like them. But as a kid, I loved them. I would eat them all the time. I'd just be like, I'd pick them off pizzas and eat them. They were my favorite. Vegetables, you mean bacon. Bacon is okay, alright? Bacon is special in that it is one of the few meats that I will mix with other meats, okay? I will not mix chicken with beef, but I will mix bacon with chicken, I'll mix bacon with beef, I'll mix bacon with, I don't know. I'm sure I would eat it with kangaroo if I had the chance, but I don't really buy a lot of kangaroo. Yeah, I used to not like pickles either, Scary Shadow. Thank you for the follow, by the way. But I don't know, I do like pickles now. I don't eat them on their own, though. Why won't I mix chicken with beef? Because I never feel great about it. I always feel really kind of, like, lethargic and sick afterwards. Like, it doesn't feel like it was a good meal. Yeah, bacon is a condiment meat. You're right. Bacon is very much a condiment meat. You can have bacon on, like, loads of stuff. I've learned that a lot of my hangouts with food growing up comes from the fact that my mom just can't cook. That is also true, okay? That is actually a good point. There is some food out there that you might not like because the person who fed it to you as a child didn't do a good job with it, all right? Bye, Soul Wind. All right, we're gonna keep walking. But yeah, I once had a burger that was called like the Ark or something back when I lived in Newcastle. Oh my god, Nasi! Ah! You just one-shotted that entire level of the hype train. Thank you, Nosy. Thank you for 27 months. Good morning. Good morning. How are you? How are you? Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Actually, wait. Where did I want to go in here? Quest. See if you can assist. Let's see. Let's see if we can. Grizzle Bear, thank you for 7 months. And my dad didn't like spaghetti for the longest time because his mom just threw tomato soup over. Oh, yuck. Oh, that makes me feel bad for him because spaghetti's so nice. I had spaghetti for dinner. It was good. Uh-oh. Oh, why? Some people hate me. There is someone in here who hates me. There is someone in here who hates me. Oh, it's you. Curtis, why do you hate me? What? What? I was meant to help Curtis! Why did he hate me? What? What the fuck? What the fuck? But we're on the same side! What? What? Because I was disguised as NCR? Okay. Okay, we're gonna load that again and we're gonna take off the thing. We're gonna take off the thing. What the fuck? Run, 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 run. Everyone else hates me now. Hi. You still hate me. You stop it. No. What? What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Why does Curtis hate me? I can't help. I can't help the... I can't help Legion. Because he just automatically hates me. I think I fucked this quest by doing it too late. You know what? We're just gonna get in and we're gonna leave. We're gonna leave. It's time to leave. Time to leave. It's a glitch? Oh. That's too bad. Well, we can't help Curtis. No helping Curtis. Let's see. I didn't like pizza growing up. Only finally was mostly because my dad just baked 2 tortilla wraps with sauce and toppings and that was... That... Oh, you poor thing. You poor thing. Oh. Since he's fired his NCR despite being a leader, despite his hostile to you, if you've got negative rep with the NCR, unfortunately, this means you can't complete the quest. That's insane. That's crazy. Oh. That's... Damn. You know... We may need to just, finish things up. It may be time to finish the evil run, and then we can just start a different run. I don't know. We won't miss too much by not completing it. It's just a side thing. We're already, like, at the end. Okay. We need to kill the president. We need to kill the president. Hi there. I'm in the market for some noxious, unregulated chemicals. I can't help you, get any radioactive material. People just bring it to me. I don't give it to people. Alright. Let me see. Okay. Can I fuck up anything else? Like, for the NCR? With my disguise? Now that I'm wearing a disguise, can I go to, like... Could I go to Forlorn Hope and do that quest and fuck up the rookies? In 2024, are we going to have a bunkmate on screen? I would like to save up and get that. I would like to get, like, a little talking bunkmate.
Don't worry, boss. With my cataracts.
Okay. Yeah, the rookies. Come here. Come here. Alright. Fallout, let's go. Ready for the show to drop? I'm not particularly interested, so feel free to tell me if it's good or not.
Right.
I thought something flew by me for a second.
Also in the headlines,
let's dance.
Here they are. Here they are. The legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over and under. I think next run.
Never
played with it too much. I'll give it a try.
His own force be killed by the other nine tents.
thought your boss was a pain.
That's cute. That's cute that some of your mom's cooking was okay. Oi! Oh, it was already dead. Come on, Jazz. Come on, Eddie. Alright, well, we'll discover the location anyway. Maybe a house run? I think we should do probably a house run and then Yes Man run at the end. And then after that, we need to finally get around to doing, what's the word? The hardcore run, because I've never done a hardcore run. Okay. I haven't done any of the, Gunrunner's Arsenal quest stuff. I haven't really felt like it. Hi.
Didn't expect Kaisar to send a woman to do this job.
He's so angry.
At least you're here now.
Look at his angry eyebrows. A woman. Let's get on with this.
Right. Straight to business. Good. No wonder Kaisar sent you. Once we get started...
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good. Now Kimball is scheduled to give his speech tomorrow. We'll rest here tonight and talk over the plan. Get some...
Yay! Time to kill the president! Yay! What the... Eddie, get off my head!
Rise and shine. You have a big... So, do you have a plan for how you're going to kill Kimball?
It's none of your business. I didn't give it much for thought, no.
You better start thinking about it soon. We're on a limit. I do have... I've been spying in the dam for quite a while now.
Okay. Alright.
I've been able to get some basic information.
I've never done this quest, by the way, ever. Because I've never done Legion Run all this way through.
The president. I wasn't able to find.
Okay.
Security is going to be tight. Finally, there's the additional security that Kim.
Okay.
If I had more time.
Can I just, like, run up to him and stab him? Like, with the knife? Just, like, run straight up and combat knife him? And just call it there? You can try.
Suggestions, huh? We'll have a few hours. Just be careful.
He didn't give me any suggestions. He was like, just do whatever you feel is best. Wow.
I have some disguises for us. As for you.
I already have an NCR one. What the hell?
Well, I have a bomb here that can be put on the vertibird that will detonate at a certain... Here you go.
Okay, cool. Vertibird. Let's go. Let's get moving. Okay. Yay! I suggest you... Ah! Do I have to wear... I want the ranger armor. No, I'm not wearing the stupid one that he gave me. Mine is cooler. Okay. Running up and stabbing him on stage. I mean, it is a classic. It is a classic. How does it feel knowing Legion will make your character Lania Caesar's slave wife? I mean, I don't like the Legion. I've made this very well known. I'm only doing this run so we get the Legion achievements. I literally just want to get the Legion endgame achievements. So I need to kill Kimball, and I need to finish the game as Legion. That's it. I'm partial to Heliosium? I don't have that. I don't have that. Okay. He figured it out. He figured it out eventually. Okay. Oh, look, it's a duck. Ah! No! How did they know? No! Fuck! We failed! Fuck! To answer for your failure! No! No! That didn't last long. How are you meant to fix it? Rangers and dogs can see through your armor? Alright. Restart. Restart. The game forces you to use the disguise. God damn it. God damn it. So it has to be the disguise he gives you. Aw, man. But we killed all of those, like... Aw, man. Thank you, Speeds. I will do my best. I liked mine better, but you have to do that. Oh, are the headpads not working? What the hell? Give me a sec. Whoop. For some reason, it logged me out. That's so weird. All right. And there you go. That's fixed now. There you go. It's fixed now. Sorry. Sometimes it does that. Sneak is pretty much essentially a damn it.
All right. This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to
has anti dogs? How can the dog smell that I'm a traitor?
Here are our top stories.
How does the dog know? It's like, I don't know, it smells like a sussy baka to me. Because they're good doggers. You don't know that. How come I can't kill it? Come here. Come here. I love that Raul is just on it. Come on. Get out of that classic New Vegas.
You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together. Don't you? More classic.
I think it's
right
fucked
up.
For
you, so stay tuned.
I love that Raul is just hanging out. And it got him. It got him. It was attacking him. He killed Raul. What the hell? Oi! He's just in there! Maybe even Australia to family members who hate you give passive aggressive presents like fruitcakes. No, family members that hate you don't give you anything. See, in Australia, we don't have that kind of passive aggressive American bullshit, okay? If you hate someone, you hate someone. You don't give them presents. One. I don't like fruitcake, though. I really don't like, cake with, like, raisins or fruit in it. Okay. Australia's more massive aggression than passive- exactly. I would agree. I would agree. Yeah, it's not even real cake. Do I have any explosives or did I give all of them to Raul? I have a grenade rifle. Yay! God, I love explosives in this. I like fruitcakes. Why do people hate them? I just don't like the texture and I don't like the taste. It's always kind of like tart. I got spurs. Jingle, jingle, jingle. All right, we're gonna save so we don't have to do that again. You like carrot? I know. I don't. I don't like carrot cake. I pretty much don't like, I don't like any fruit or vegetable- oh my god. I don't like any, like- I don't like warm fruit desserts. The only one that I like is strawberry. That's it. I can have- I don't like banana. I do not like banana cake. I don't like banana bread. I don't like cake with warmed up, like, fruit pieces in it or on it. What about apple pie? I've actually never had apple pie. I've never had apple pie. So I can't make that call. No banana bread. My dad loves banana bread. Loves it. Loves it. Makes it all the time. Never had apple pie. No. Listen, apple pie is not really an Australia thing. It's not. We have, like, pavlova and, I don't know, lamingtons and stuff, you know? Your cake opinion is trash. We've talked about this before. The reason why I don't really like cake is my dad is a pastry chef, okay? He is a baker slash pastry chef. I have had all the cake in the world, you guys. He would bring home cake all the time. He would make cake on the weekends. He would have cake all the fucking time. There was always cake in our house. I have had my fill of cake. Yes, cake to me is mid. Thank you. Thank you, Finley. Thank you. To me, I've had too much cake. Maybe he's a... You take that back. You take that back. Listen, you do not... You don't come into a stream and fucking insult somebody's dad like that and his livelihood. You take that back. You take it back. Right now. You don't come in here and take shots at my dad. At his livelihood. He's been doing that since he was 15. You've crossed the line, and this will not be forgotten. Vivi will remember that. Vivi will remember that forever. You done fucked up, son. Maybe you just have poor taste. Maybe you do. I mean, you're here, aren't you? Slam dunk! Mutual destruction! All right, go back to this guy. All right.
Didn't expect Kaisar to send a woman to do this job. Oh well.
Ba ba ba, I'm ready. Give me the stupid thing, and hopefully we don't get sniffed at this time. Eddie is
Rise
on my head
shine.
Again. Okay, yeah.
Prepared already.
Let's get moving. Alright. NCR Trooper armor. Okay. Okay. Can I get away with this now? Thank you, Donut Bro. Listen, I may not agree with my dad on a lot of things. A lot of things. A lot of things. But he stepped up. I've talked about this before. My mom left when I was like maybe 13, 14, 12, 13. But he always took good care of us. My dad stepped up and took good care of us. Anyway, saving might be a good idea. We'll do a new save. All right. Okay. Are we good? Hopefully this works better. Mine left, I wouldn't get it. Beetle rope, for me, it's the same but the opposite. My mom left. It's the same but opposite. Sometimes, you know, a parent leaves, it's one or the other. For me, it was my mom. We're on good terms now, but there was a long time where I was like, damn, what the fuck? What the fuck, mom? Been 10 years to wait on that milk. What was the last place? I think the last place my mom took me to get food was either pizza or... Why is that guy's legs freaking out? What the? Never had a Macca's apple pie? No, I've never had a Macca's apple pie because I've never wanted one. Nandalos, thank you for the follow. Welcome.
Make it quick. We don't...
When does he arrive?
Good timing.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, I have no plans.
Watch out!
Ah!
Watch out!
Wait! Why did that happen? It's because I pulled out my gun, isn't it? Is he fine now? Is he leaving?
Get some.
Don't pull out a weapon. Don't pull out a weapon. We've learned. Don't pull out a weapon. What the fuck? Genius plan. Okay. I don't have a sniper rifle or anything like that. Okay. Okay, let's not bring out a weapon. Yeah, you can fail this on purpose, but I want to kill the president. I need to kill the president. Hi, dinosaur psychiatrist. Hi. Do right. It's generally considered rude to draw a weapon in presidential vicinity. Wow, I love learning about other cultures. Mainly vibe and looking. Have a good vibe look. You don't expect them to be a little bit nervous? I mean, I didn't think that they'd notice. Why were they paying attention to me, you know? I mean, the president's coming. Isn't that kind of rude? Why are they paying attention to me? Hey. Get walking.
What is it?
Get walking. Come on. Come on. It just works, you guys. It just works. Where is the game? What the- He's in the rock! He's trapped in the rock! There he goes! He's fine. Rock solid. Okay. Oh, there he does. There he does his leg dance. There he goes. Alright, we're fine now. La 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 la. Is there anything?
Make it quick.
Okay, I'm all set. Okay. So I can just like wait a bit. Examine Watson's helmet. Oh. Wait. Do I have a detonator? I don't think I do. I don't. I only have the C4. So many ways to do this courtesy. Here he comes. I kind of just want to... You don't need a detonator, I think. I think you do.
Watch out, over here.
What?
Move here, boss.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program. This is to New Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful in your own special way. I've got news for you. A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs is reportedly...
He's leaving already! Wait, the ranger can still see through your disguise. He walked into you.
Rumors continue to swell that Mr.
Fuck.
Moss, the father of New Vegas, has passed away. Who will fill the power vacuum on the strip remains
Did he just leave?
Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place.
Okay, so I need to stay away. I need to stay away from the guy or something. Okay. Nice, looks like I just thank you for 3 months. Call me Dino? Okay, I'll call you Dino. Thank you, Dino. He noped out. Please never try and play Hitman. Are you sure you don't want me to play Hitman? That would be pretty fucking funny. I love playing shit that I'm bad at. How far into New Vegas? Pretty far. This is our second run on stream. This is our Legion Evil run. I have been playing New Vegas since 2010. Please play Hitman. It would be hilarious. I think I do have Hitman. Okay. Okay, there's him doing his little, like, shaky leg. never paid attention to these. All right, we're gonna walk over this way. Do I like Pixar moms? Sure, who doesn't love a Pixar mom?
We don't.
Okay.
Keeping quiet. Unless my creaking.
Can I use a stealth boy, please? Okay. There are probably a few things you haven't seen in this game. One second. I get to do this now. I know more than you. This is my favorite game of all time. I have watched all the YouTube videos that people have made on it in the last decade, okay? I know that you can push Brahmin over. I know where all the stuff is. That's what he's saying. No, he says that there are probably a few things you haven't seen in this game. I have seen all of it. I'm just shit sometimes. Well, I bet I played it more. I'll kill you. Aww. I appreciate New Vegas fans. I do have people who come in, though, and go like, did you know this? And I'm like, I know more than you. Okay. I wasn't sure. That's okay, Spooky Spec. That's totally fine. You're fine. It's a Ron Swanson reference. Can I just, like, shoot him from here? What? No! There's no time! There's no time! I have a bomb! I have one! Where do you put it? I have a bomb! What the hell? Shoot it! God damn it! Every time! But I have a bomb! Alright. Back we go. Did you go through the dialogue to get it? Oh, I didn't! I didn't this time! Go back. Give me the bomb.
Didn't expect Kaiser.
Nice to meet you too. I'm ready. Failed assassin. I thought I had the bomb. I thought I had it. I completely forgot that we reloaded a different
Rise
save.
And shine. You have a...
My security details. Other questions? Is there anything you can do to help? Gimme. Okay. Let's get moving. Okay, we're good now. We're good now. Okay. Drop. Use the one that he gave us. Now we save over the last time we did it. I love that you, like, shoot it, so I actually went for it. Do you actually have Hitman? I do. I do have Hitman. I do. I don't know which one. I have quite a few of them, actually. What side am I joining? We're Legion. We're a Legion run this time. It's not as perfect a run as I would have hoped. I would have hoped to, like, comb through the game perfectly and have all of the, like, people, like, set up to, like, side with Legion that you can possibly get to set up with them. But I kind of went too evil too quick, so we can't do a lot of, like, the MCR stuff. We couldn't trick, like, Arcade into coming with us because we were already too evil by then. I just didn't even bother with any of the Khan stuff, pretty much, so we ended up not doing a lot. What's our build? It's barely a build. Like, it's just kind of a little bit of everything. Okay. Yeah, Legion doesn't have as much to do. Why does he always do that little leg thing? He does little shaky leg. Alright. We're not going to bring a weapon out. We're not gonna go anywhere near any of the troopers that will notice.
Make it quick.
I'm all set. Okay. 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 Can I just stand in the crowd and they won't notice me for a bit, and then I can slip back there and put the bomb on the vertibird? I'm just so used to doing the other side of this quest, where you have Boone and you thwart the thing. Okay. How does he get through? Please tell me he doesn't, like, walk through the middle. Okay, he walks around the side. Thank you, flying halo! That's all- That is 2 years! That is 2 years. That's almost 3 years. What the fuck? I didn't do anything! I didn't do anything! I moved sideways slightly! What the fuck? Whatever, we're still going for it! Yeah! Damn, he runs fast! Come here! Plant the bomb. Oh, are you gonna fight me? He's kind of a cool president for a second. Hey, you're gonna die. Wait, I wanna see it explode! Yay! We got the achievement! And I died! We got the achievement, but I died. He doesn't need anyone. Ta-da! We're running! We're leaving! Goodbye! Yep. Yum. See you later, Raul! Can I have a gun? Oh wait.
Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. More news for you. Ted Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing.
You pissed me off.
This, according to the old man.
Good.
One more story for you.
Goodbye.
Persist about a super mutant refuge.
Bye bye. Wow, guys, we got to meet the president.
Repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. You know, I think all those.
Would you like to see this game remastered, remade someday? Absolutely. Absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
Can I fast travel now? Wait, can I wait an hour? Guys, there you are. Haha. NCR hates me. Okay. Will we see it? Absolutely not. Probably not. I saw a tweet today about how Obsidian wanted to do... They wanted to help out with games like Skyrim and stuff too. Not Skyrim, like Elder Scrolls. And one of the ideas they had was to do like a... Elder Scrolls between, like, 4 and Skyrim. So, Oblivion and Skyrim. And the plot or the premise was going to be a world where, like, the hero of a previous, like, Elder Scrolls, like, lost or fucked up. Or was, like, I don't know, evil or failed in some way. And I'm like, that would be cool. That's like a spin-off, right? That would be like an Elder Scrolls spin-off where you're, like, in a fucked up, failed world. But yeah, I see that a lot of people are like, oh, we're getting like the TV thing, but I really just want games. But we did it! We killed the president! Yay! Oh! Oops! Eh! I forgot I'm still dressed. Oopsies. God damn it. Can't they be like a little smart? Can't they know like just like a little bit that I'm not really? I'm so tired, Legion. Please get your shit together.
By order of Kai.
I killed the president. Why can't I keep my stuff? Wait. Why are they all running?
You ever seen one of those rangers in black armor?
What's wrong with them?
One of those mad.
Why? But why are they like this? I love this game. It's my favorite game, but it's so buggy. Because they're going to the dam. Oh. Someone dropped an army. Classic New Vegas. Well, we may as well finish this run, I suppose. Thought you'd seen it all, BB. I still like commenting on it like it's new.
What?
Why does BB look fancy? Because it's my suit. I wear this when we play New Vegas. Come on. Wah. I've been very snappy lately. I do apologize for that. I can, yes. I can also... Pacha! Finger glints. I can do both. This is my fancy model. I otherwise have my radiation model. Okay. Wait here. Wait here. All right, we killed the president, and I cured
you
your brain tumor.
Dispatched President Kimball with real skill.
That was
right
not
under
skill.
Their noses too. What a humiliation! My forces are in a position to assault the dam. Legatus Linnaeus has a. Are you ready to go to him?
Do we want to do this right now? Can I tip hat and finger gun? Papa, yes, I can. I got it all, baby. Let's go. Are we ready? Are we ready to go? I feel like I'm gonna prepare to go, actually. Where can I buy shit? I can buy shit at Gunrunners, actually. Now, you know, fuck it, Weeble.
My forces aren't.
Weeble. We're gonna save, but then Weeble, okay? That's it.
My forces without a position.
Okay. Thank you for the follow, Money God and Mothman on Meth. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, Bunko.
Report to Legatus Linnaeus immediately.
Yay! Final battle time. I'm not ready yet. Let's do this. You're committing to fight with Caesar's Legion at the Battle for Hoover Dam, which will determine the fate of New Vegas for decades to come. Let's do this! Yeah, we'll get enough from, like, the corpses. Absolutely. The battlefield will provide for us. Instead of Mother Nature will provide Mother Battlefield.
I can't believe I'm about to do this, boss. If I buy it out there, I want 12 mariachi bands playing at my funeral. Metal might be nice, too.
Don't worry, you're not allowed to die. Okay. This way? So I've never done this. I've never done this for the Legion. So this is new for me. The womb of battle. Oh my god. Is this a way? No? So we go around?
Our way. True to Kaisar.
I love Raul too. I love Danny Trejo. He has fantastic voice acting. I'm kind of sad we didn't do his quest all the way through, so he's gonna have a disappointing ending. We're gonna have a very disappointing ending. Alright. I did it with mods restoring Legion cut content. That would be something to do in the future, I think. Because I have never played modded New Vegas. So I would like to try that in the future. Restore all of the content and experience all the stuff I haven't experienced. Hi, Flocker. Hi. Okay. I'm no longer alone. Whop.
Legatus, a stranger arrives. One who bears the mark.
Finally, Mars has accepted my sacrifices and unleashes me.
Yes.
You are the courier Lord Kaisar has spoken of. The slaughter begins then.
Well, we got another achievement. Yay. I never saw any. Hi, Ollie. I don't usually do the Legion run because I hate fascists. Fascist bootlickers suck. Yay. But this is, I need to do it for the achievers. I need to do it for the achievers, so I will. Can I have a shout out for Ollie, please? Vivi with a controversial take. It's not even controversial. How is it controversial? Who out here is bootlicking for fascists? Come on. Things we do for 100% completion. Yes, we have to do our evil runs. Gotta make sure. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, yeah. Look at his helmet. Look at his helmet. How sassy do we want to be? You mean your army is about to attack? You're the legate, I'm guessing?
I am the commander of this army.
Islands, no.
The son of Mars has granted me the name Lanius. And the time to serve him has come once more.
Yay. What do you want me to do?
Our forces are better equipped to take objectives than hold them. I do not wish to defend this place if another option exists. Our opponents follow a strict chain of command, which is both a strength and weakness. I intend to use you to strike at that weakness. Find the enemy commander, this General Oliver. Kill him or his resolve. Do this and his cowards will retreat.
He said straight up. Do you not like him and his bassy voice? His hot, breathy voice inside his mask. Hi, Agent Cobalt. If you need someone killed, time to go pay him a visit. Do I have questions?
Then ask them.
I love the idea of being like, what does Linnaeus mean?
The word means butcher in Latin.
Wow.
I was granted the name after proving myself in several battles. Perhaps after today's battle.
I don't know, there's something like, what does your name mean? I mean, let's not rush into things. He's so edgy. What do you think of the NCR? Oh, okay, fine. Yeah.
They are passable foes, like their citizens. They prefer their war from a
distance. Twirling your hair while asking. That's so cool.
Their leaders have on occasion shown brilliance. Their rangers in particular have adapted well.
Are we flirting with him?
But their rangers are few. And this General Oliver we face is not their best. I regret not being able to face Hanlon, the one who led them last time.
I love Hanlon. Fun fact. There are several characters in New Vegas that I am very intense about, and if you've watched me play New Vegas, you know exactly the little rant I'm going to go on. I am so incredibly intense about my feelings about Hanlon. Hanlon... I believe voiced by Kris Kristofferson. Amazing character. And people dunk on him all the time because he talks a lot. He has a lot of dialogue that you have to talk through, right? But he's so good and he loves his men so much. And it's just, oh my God. Like, I get really emotional and like, he's feeling so much guilt because he's trying to like take care of them and everything. And you have to work really hard to make sure that he doesn't kill himself. Right? And I love him. Did you make him kill himself in this playthrough? No, I didn't talk to him. We kind of rushed through. I wasn't able to, I made myself too evil too quickly, so we couldn't go to, like, the, NCR places. Yeah. You skipped Hanlon's dialogue. I can't. Kris Kristofferson's voice is so good, and he's such a fantastic actor. It's just... I feel very intense about it. Very intense about it. Yeah, Hanlon be like, we spread a little misinformation. He was trying to save his men. He was trying. Like, I know... You don't remember his voice? I'm debating whether I play the Machinima AMV again. Okay, you look it up now. When we're done, we'll play the Machinima AMV that I really like, that somebody made of New Vegas, okay? Because it has that. And he talks about, like, I understand the need to fight for your home, but this isn't it. And, like, his voice is just so... It is so emotional and so deep and, like... I love the voice casting that they have. Like, I know people like to dunk on New Vegas for the whole, like, patrolling the Mojave makes you wish for a nuclear winter. But then they have Danny Trejo. They have Kris Kristofferson. They have these fantastic, seasoned actors who had amazing, long, storied careers. Whoever was in charge of getting these people and who managed to get these people... I want to shake their hand. They did such a good fucking job. Like, this game is legendary to me. Like, there are so many amazing voice actors in this. And the thing is, we will not have a game like it in the same way because this game happened 2010, right? And they had, like, maybe a year and a year and a half to make it. A lot of the actors that they got have passed away. The voice actor for Mr. House has passed away. I believe the voice actor for... I think Kris Kristofferson may have passed away as well. There's a lot of really... Yeah, it's absolutely star-studded. Absolutely. They have super famous actors. A lot of them were in westerns and things or classic movies. Benny, yes. Matthew Perry passed away this year on my birthday. I was very sad. And the further... As more time passes... Oh god, I'm being so biased right now. I'm so sorry. As more time passes, I feel like we are losing more of the actors of that caliber. And I've talked about this before, and I'm a little bit biased, and you can disagree with me if you want, but he's still alive. Thank God. Thank God. But in my opinion, there are less as talented actors as there used to be, because actors used to be classically trained stage actors as well as film actors. They were like triple threats, okay? They'd be able to sing, dance, act, or do the stage. They'd be able to do all sorts of stuff, okay? We don't have that now. Marker! Thank you for the I'm sorry, I'm in the middle of cinema isn't as good as it used to be. I'm currently in the middle of my rant. Hi, hello Raiders, welcome, hi, it was lovely to have you, welcome to the bunker. I am Vivi of Vividly Vivi, radioactive Australian VTuber, and here we do whatever the fuck I want, ba-bang, and it is absolutely lovely to have you, thank you for being here, homeless poor baby Raid, aw, poor baby, what happened, you okay? I'm currently talking about how I'm disappointed that actors these days are not classically trained. Lawrence Tierney was not classically trained. Lawrence Tierney, his career actually started kind of in a weird way. He was just in one movie. He was just in like one movie where he played like an asshole character. He was not on stage. Lawrence Tierney was not classically trained. He did not know how to do stage acting. And Lawrence Tierney didn't know how to actually act, okay? Lawrence Tierney is an act... Oh my god, I'm gonna tell people about Lawrence Tierney, no! Hey Raiders, did you know that Lawrence Tierney, who played Elaine's dad in Seinfeld, was absolutely fucking psycho? He's dead now. But he pulled a knife on Jerry Seinfeld. He shot his nephew... while they were filming Reservoir Dogs. there was a case where he was found in an apartment where a woman, as he says, oh, she threw herself off the balcony. I just got here. Lawrence Tierney was a fucking psycho. Okay? He's dead now. Thank goodness. What a scary man. He played a lot of scary bad guys in movies. And play is a loose word here, okay? Because that guy killed people. Okay? Second banana, thank you for 3 months. Thank you. Thank you for the resub. Hi. But yeah, Mockery, thank you so much for the raid. I'm sorry. I was in the middle of my rant. I hope that you're okay. I hope you're all right. I don't know what homeless poor baby raid means. You may have... fuck. I didn't see the message. You posted something. I was in the middle of ranting about Lawrence Tierney. I'm so sorry. He did a good job in Reservoir Dogs. Reservoir Dogs did a good job around him. Okay? Reservoir Dogs was a fantastic movie. Lawrence Tierney was just lucky to be in it, okay? Oh my god. They actually fired him. They actually fired him. We fell down the rabbit hole of how kids during COVID ended up catapulting Roblox RP to millions of... Oh, wow. Don't look up Roblox RP. Listen, listen, listen. I've been on the internet since like 1999 or 2000. I want you to watch this from... I'll do it for you. I'll do it for you because I made you listen to my Lawrence Tierney. All right? Just for you. Just for you. I don't usually do this for people, but I'll do it for you. Okay, babe? All right. Give me a sec. All right. Let's mute this tab. Make sure that you aren't sending me some kind of screamer. Okay. Pause. Pause. Okay. All right, guys. We're going to watch a thing now, I suppose. Let's go, Marco. Thank you. What? I need to move this over. Move this over. And do we need a little bit more on the side here? Yes, we do. This is a wide video. All right, fine. I'll watch it. Not again? Oh, God. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got. All right. Let's see what we've got. Unmute the tab. Unmute the tab. And I will mute Twitch alerts just for a second, just so we can listen. All right.
Today, I'm going to become a baby and try to get adopted, but you guys, I'm not going to be just any baby, okay? I am going to be a poor baby, you guys. I'm going to be a poor baby.
I like her makeup.
I literally have nothing. I need a family, and let's see who is actually going to take me in with them.
And, you know, hopefully they're a little rich, too. I mean, that won't hurt.
And she's cute. Guys,
first things first, I have to transform myself. So
oh, no, TikTok content.
Okay.
I already hate this video.
And I'm going to show you guys.
What kind of baby?
Now. I'm kind of nervous. All right, guys, this is my avatar.
Oh, what?
Gosh. You guys, I look so sad. So I didn't want to have anything for my original avatar.
A homeless baby.
Obviously, you know, it costs money, you guys. The headphones, the hat, the expensive face. So what I did was I did put on a different hair that is also
what?
Baby-like, and it literally is the same what? Color of my last hair. And then, of course, you guys, we have
so we are playing New Vegas, but I've just been asked to watch something.
Iconic homeless clothes, guys. That every single
iconic homeless clothes. what is the right reaction? There's a what, but like, okay. This is new. This is from 6 days ago. This is current content. You know what? I'm good for her. I hope she's having fun. I hope she's having fun. Seems to be doing well. What's wrong with Zoomers? I mean, there's clearly an audience for it. It's not my kind of thing, but, you know, my heart shrank 3 sizes today. Yeah. I don't know. I'm kind of jaded. This isn't the worst thing I've seen. Like, yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of like, I've seen worse than this. I've seen way worse than this. I don't know. I was expecting to, like, I don't know, have my skin peel up off, like, off my body. Like, some kind of, like, window shutter out of cringe. But, like, I don't know. Was really? Yes. It's funny. Absolutely, it's funny. But can we roleplay as Lawrence Tierney? Fuck off. Stop bringing up Lawrence Tierney. It's not the worst thing, but it's up there. I mean, it's cringe, but I think that's the point. I think it's meant to be cringe. I think it's just meant to be cringe, you know? I don't know. Eventually she gets thrown out of the car by her adoptive Roblox dad. What are you guys talking about? That sounds amazing. That's like a mixture of Lawrence Tierney and Roblox. Amazing. I love that. You brought it all together again. That's fantastic. Okay, I've turned Twitch alerts back on. There we go. And then she gets dumped in the ocean. Amazing. That's amazing. How did you fall down that rabbit hole? So, like, there's a lot of different kinds of, let me put, New Vegas back on now. There's a lot of different kinds of, like, roleplay online, right? I never really got into it. I am gonna have a hydrate, by the way. Thank you, Zero. Marco's niece does Roblox RP. Alright, I'll tell you a story about, the one story I can bring up about this. In 2018 or 2019, hi Tato, I went to a family gathering with my family. It was one of the last times that I saw my family for a while. And he showed me that she's a gymnastic RP and would type flip in chat and doing That's hilarious. Oh my god. So I went to a family gathering and my family was there and my cousin, my young cousin was there. I believe she was 13 at the time or 14. Anyway, we're sitting at the family table. We're sitting at the big table. We're at a big restaurant. I can't remember where. It was somewhere near Newcastle. And I'm on my phone and I'm talking to friends because I was in the process of making an ASMR channel because it's the end of 2018, right? So I'm talking about, like, you know, vividly ASMR and all the anime waifu ideas that I had. And I was in the middle of talking about yandere stuff. And my niece suddenly pipes up from next to me being like, "You know what yandere is?" The little bitch was reading over my shoulder. And now I know that my niece knows the types of stuff that I do. She's 17 or 18 now. I haven't seen her since then. I did not talk to her about it, but like, snitch, self-report. Bakadere moment. Listen, I used the term bakadere in 2017. In my mind, I coined it, okay? Don't pay attention to any forums or anything else, okay? I'm pretty sure I coined it, all right? It was me in a Discord. It was me. I came up with it. Freedom Fallout, thank you for 23 months. Thank you for the resub. Thank you. But yeah, for those of you who are new, I'm Vivi, radioactive Australian VTuber. I'm 31 and I've been on the internet for a long time, all right? I've seen a lot of roleplay. I've seen a lot of roleplay. Have I partake in that roleplay? Once, on an anime forum, and I immediately was disappointed. Captain Jones! Varen, thank you for 19 months, by the way. Thank you for the resub, thank you. Jones, hello, how is Dark Souls? Jesus Christ, we're getting a lot of raids right now. Hello, hi. Yeah, we're talking about anime roleplay online, okay? I'm talking about how I have not actually partake of the roleplay. Because when I was 13, lying that I was 16 on an anime forum, I tried to, like, do, like, a roleplay, right? And I was immediately disappointed because I thought that I had all the great ideas and nobody was going along with it. Nobody went along with any of my ideas. Nobody thought that I was the genius. So I was like, you know what? Fuck you guys. I'm clearly just the superior roleplayer here and I'm not gonna play with you guys. Hi, I like Dark Souls 2. Good game. Hope well, keep it cool. I'm keeping a lot cooler. It is a lot cooler lately. Much cooler. Okay. I've been sleeping through the heat. One of the reasons why I've kind of didn't get into role-playing with people is because they just didn't live up to my standards. They did not live up to my standards. This is why I would not be able to sexy RP with people because, you know, I would probably put, like, my entire heart and soul in there. I'd put my entire ass, you know, I would 100% that shit. I would be, like, pulling out all the stops. I would be being amazing. And then the other person would be like, haha, that's sexy. No, I'm not subjecting myself to that. I'm not subjecting myself to that, okay? Fuck that, okay? If I'm gonna write like a whole erotic adventure, it's just gonna be for me and for anybody else who wants to read it. I'm not collaborating with anybody on that shit, okay? They'll just disappoint me. They're just gonna let me down. I don't trust anybody to do sexy RP with me. I don't. Also, I've been in a relationship for 15 years, so. I have never ERP'd. Just a minor side note. I wish to sign up to your mailing list. But yes, thank you for the follow, Kyoharu, by the way. And Jones, thank you so, so much for the raid. It's so good to see you. Thank you so much. Guys, be sure to follow Jones. Jones is another Australian. I was watching you play Exit 8 the other week, and it was a good time. And you were trying to get Mountain Dew into your chat, and I don't know if you managed it, because I think I fell asleep. Bash.org is dead. Oh, no. Anyway, they never came. That's so sad. I can't believe Mountain Dew would abandon us. There is no, God, no Mountain Dew. Cold, desolate earth. Anyway, we are playing New Vegas. You would never know based on the fact that I keep pausing and talking all the fucking time. I love New Vegas. It is my favorite game of all time. My second favorite game is Broken Sword. Shadow of the Templars. I've played it since 2010. I have played this a lot. But this is actually the first time that I'm finishing the Legion run. Because I hate being a Legion. I hate being a fascist. I hate fascists. Fuck fascists. I hate them. Fucking bootleggers. Hate them. But we're gonna finish it. We have one more achievement to go. Just one more. One more. And then we can start, like, I don't know. I kind of want to do, like, a Mr. House run. And you know what? I really miss doing the DLC. I think in the Mr. House run, we will actually do, like, the DLC. Because, oh my god, I really miss Old World Blues. I miss Old World Blues so fucking much. I miss the Think Tank. I miss listening to the guy who voices Rusty Venture. Oh, wait. Is there anybody in chat who watches Venture Brothers? Because if you do, I automatically love you a lot. Like, a lot. Okay? Hell yeah. Yay, Venture Brothers! Let's go! Yeah. Okay. Marco Raiders! Jones Raiders! It is late in Australia. It is 2 a.m. If you need to raid and run, I totally understand. Please take care of yourself. If you need to go eat, drink, sleep, or you're done with the internet, do whatever you gotta do. That goes for you lovely Raiders as well. Take care of yourself. Jones, play New Vegas. Play New Vegas. It's really good. It's really good, okay? Favorite game. Play it. It's good. Mwah. Mm. Play it. Play. Absolutely. Yes. Hi, Listless! Can you tell chat where the Rusty Venture is? The Rusty Venture is a straight move. I can't tell you what a Rusty Venture is, okay? There are certain TOS things on Twitch now we gotta be careful about. I love what I've seen in Venture Brothers. Please, it's so good. It's so good. Good night, Marco. Night. Mwah. I hope that you don't dream about being a poor homeless baby. I hope that you dream nice dreams. I had a dream last night that I had a friendship end because I bought them a jacket that they didn't like. Can I tell you guys? I had a dream I was buying a present for my friend Nemo. And I bought him a jacket. And then when I tried to give it to him, he was like, I want to return this. He was like, I don't like this. I'm never going to wear this. I'm going to return it. And I was like, this friendship is over. How dare you? How dare you return this jacket that I have bought you? Understandable reaction. I was so upset in the dream. I was so mad. I was like, how dare you? How dare you? You returned my friendship. How dare? I mean, does that seem like something Nemo would say? So I talked to him about it later. I was like, hey, can I tell you about this funny dream I had? And he said, yeah, I would do that. He went, I'm not going to keep a jacket that I'm never going to wear. He went, I would return it. Because wouldn't you rather that I get something that I'm actually going to use? Isn't that the point of a present? You want to make the other person happy? And I was like, oh my god. Oh my god. The motherfucker would return my friendship jacket. I can't believe this. I imagine you saying all this to Lanius. Anyway, Are you looking forward to- Lanius, are you looking forward to the battle? Are you looking forward to it?
I live to serve Kaisar's will and the will kinky. Of the Legion. If my victory serves them both, then I am pleased.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Mars's eyes are upon you. Do not fail him.
I was infinitely more tactful than that. Okay, yes he was. Whatever. Okay, we need to live. So, medicine. Guns. More guns. Lots of guns. Okay. Alright, let's go! Alright, we need to finish this quest. We need to finish this. Where do we go? This way. Ta-da! So yeah, this is my first time finishing Legion Run. Don't worry about that. A little fall damage as a treat. Little fall damage as a treat. More like Veni Vidi Vivi. Hell yeah, let's go. Hi.
Awe, true to Kaisar.
Aw, look at them all run. Look at them all go. Adorable. I love that one that just did like a little spin. He didn't know where he was going. Hi, Nikki. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Welcome. Anybody who is new to stream, it is lovely to meet you. Okay. Oh, I just have fists. Oh, no. Yeah, please follow Nikki. Nikki is a very talented artist. Can I just punch people to death? Yay! How come they only have two guys here? Two guys! That's like nothing! And he was drinking! He was drinking! This is a war and he's drinking! What the heck? And he has potato chips! And drugs! Okay, well I'm gonna take the drugs. That's for me now. Okay, that is- those were good two guys. Yeah, now they're dead. Can I eat the noodles? I wanna eat the noodles, actually. Levels up guns, proceeds to punch everyone to death. Yeah, I make no sense. God, it's so empty. Are you dead? Did you die? Hi. Whoop. Ah! Melka, thank you for the 300 caps. And thank you for forcing Twitch to give me 45 caps. I appreciate that. Yay! Come here. This is embarrassing. You, NCR, what are you doing? You're all drinking. I told you that mother, what is it? I told you that the, this is so intense. No, it's not. I told you Mother Battlefield would provide, and it is. Stimpak, Medex. Oh my god, they are so unprepared for this. We're literally just walking in. Hi. I feel like I'm fighting homeless Roblox babies. What the hell? Alright, are we done? No? There's some- oh, there he is. Okay. Ah! Why is that so loud? Stop that! Oi! That was so loud, what the fuck? Oh, cool. We killed everybody. Hi, Vianix! Welcome to the stream. How is your stream? Can we have a shout out for Vianix, please? I don't know why I'm taking the money. Okay. I hope you had a good stream. Oh, look, we're in the like the little safe zone in the middle. Hi.
Selway, courier.
There's still some fighting back there. Ariscu.
Good news indeed. The enemy is much more fortified ahead.
Okay.
In addition, they've managed to beat back our men emerging from the intake tower. If we could just get rid of those damn snipers, or release our waiting men in the intake tower.
See what I can do. Time to be evil. Time to save. Because it could crash here. It could crash here. New Vegas is a fickle mistress. Alright. Ah! Owie. Okay, you had fun cleaning? Nice. Okay, is there something up here? Are there people up here to kill? He just dies. Ah! I love New Vegas so much. I love how broken it is. I love you, New Vegas. Never change. Never change, New Vegas. You're beautiful. You're beautiful and perfect. Yay!
Welcome to our program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful.
Do we go down?
No?
It won't let me.
Rumors have surfaced that
it won't let me. My poor broken baby. Alright.
Do I seem worried to you, baby? Sometimes a cat just
it tried. Yeah, it is my comfort game. We're playing this because I had to play a lot of more intensive games this past week. I played Among Us and I played 8 hours of that awful Spyro game. Okay.
The leader of the kings who would only identify himself as the king voices displeasure, calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in
disguise.
Hi! Get some!
Get some! Was Among Us fun? It was intense. But I like hanging out with cute girls, so it was good. I was not good at being imposter, but I did win one. I got hard carried by Hades. Punch! 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 Get some! Get some! Get some! Tough guy! I love this game. Alright, do any of you have stim packs? Oh look guys, it's a pear! Pears are good. This is a call out post. Pears are good. Boy. Yay! Pears are good. We like them. Not the pear! Alright. Ow. Listen. I don't appreciate being shot like this. Take that. Not cool. Alright. Oh, you think that you can escape just because you're halfway up here? Billy Goating won't save you. This ain't Skyrim. Pears are mid. Stop that, Dragonator. Stop that. Bam! VV Pear emote when? That's pretty specific. When would people use that in other chats? You would just have this emote. Wait, where am I going? This way? You would just have this one emote. Oh, I'm going in? Okay. Oh. Is there a dude here? Dude? Hello? I think he's up here. Hey, you wanna die? Hey, motherfucker. I didn't forget you. Go see your buddies in hell. Damn, nothing. Up. And in we go. Yay! Snow globe, but we can't give it to Mr. House because we already killed him. Oh god! Okay, heavy troopers is probably... This was probably a bad idea. Okay. Second idea. Do I have... Oh, I do. Okay. Bye. Come on, just blast him. Hi, Floaty. Come on. Come on, guys. Lay down and die. Ow, my head. Not cool. Okay. This guy was the real boss all along. I think there's a lot of these guys. Hey! Okay, I don't like how it's like fucking up where to shoot. Okay, there's one. Two. I think we're about to run out. I think we forgot Raul to carry us. Yeah, I don't know if it took them with us. So we may be doing this alone. I don't see Raul or Eddie with us, which is kind of bumming me out because I wanted to do this together. We'll make it though. We don't need no companions. All right. I love how peaceful it is. All right, cool. We just leave now? Time for gun? Why not? Why not? It's the end of the game. Told them to wait, but never... I don't think I picked them back up. I think I just left. Uh-oh. I should change my Discord sound to be that for when I join... calls. Bow, 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 bow. No. Center of mass. Yay! He came and helped. What's the sound currently? No sound. It used to be, wow! Yeah, it is. And the game. 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 Thank you, game. Thank you for letting me continue playing. I have no stim packs left. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no. That's... Die. Can I please... Does nobody have any? Uh-oh. Okay, it is now time to be really careful. Who's this coward? Who's this weenie?
Had enough?
Can I get down there? Can you guys kill him, please?
True to Kaisar.
I don't... This kill is the VB. I don't want to die. Can I... Is there any stuff? Any stim packs? Nothing? Damn it. Fuck. I thought I had enough Simpax, but I clearly don't. Oh! Yay! Did it again! Nice! Okay, good. Uh-oh. I think I saw... Yep. Yes, I do know. The Aussie review board changed it from morphine. No, it was Medex. Changed Medex to morphine to Medex. Okay. Please, please, please. Dirty water. Whiskey. I can drink that. We need something. Drink that. Do I have anything else? No. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Ah! No, 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 no. No. No, 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 no. Yeah, the Australia. So Australia doesn't like drug use in video games if it is potentially perceived as positive use. Yes, thank god, some stim packs. So, if you have a game where you take any kind of drug and it's seen as like positive, like it gives you a buff or something like that. The Australian Review Board is like, you can't have that. The children, they'll play it and they're all gonna think that drugs are cool and they'll take drugs. And it's like, maybe the children shouldn't be playing it. Maybe this game is not for children and the children should not be playing it if you think children are so susceptible to drugs. They tried to ban Disco Elysium. They tried to ban Disco Elysium, saying that it glorified drug use, which if you have played or seen anything for Disco Elysium, you know that that is not true. What was it? Was it Dwarf Fortress or was it Rimworld? One of those, they banned it very briefly, and they were like, no, it's not okay, you need to change it. Rimworld. It is now available again. It is available again now. But yeah, glorified taking magnesium. Magnesium. So yeah. Australia... Listen, I love my country. I do. Hi, Apollyon. But I will say that it has some really stupid opinions. And it babies us a little bit too much sometimes. Like, they don't trust us. They don't trust us. Which is not great. He's just running straight up to me. Okay. There we go. Missing a... Skin pack! Yeah! Alright, is it down here? Okay, so it's not that way. It's somewhere else. Done some... Is it up? I hate the dam. I always get lost in the dam. Do they ban hentai? Yes and no. They tried to ban certain types of hentai. When I was in school, they actually tried, I don't know if it's still true, but when I was in high school, they banned pornography with flat-chested women. Yeah. and it was like, bruh, what the fuck? They were like, no, you can't have that. And it's like, these are adult women. They just happen to not have boobs. And they were like, no, it's not allowed. And it's like, what the fuck? Power fist. Okay, please tell me he has a stim pack. Oh, thank God.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr.
More stim packs.
You look extraordinarily beautiful right now.
Okay.
Now the news.
Strange, like, these were human adult women. Human adult women, okay? And they were like, yeah, if you don't have boobs, you can't be in pornography in Australia. And it's like, what the fuck? So it's like, yeah, so if you want to be in porn, this was back in 2010. I don't know if it's still true. I have no idea. But it was like, you need implants. You have to. Oh God. Can I have another gun, please? Okay. God, I am. Oh, my armor is shit, that's why. Yay! One. Oh god, did that get me? Actually, you know what? We'll wear that instead. Wait. Wah! Fuck off! Fuck off! Yay! My head hurts now, apparently. Stimpak? Please have Stimpak. Please. Fuck! We are not doing okay. We are not doing well. Uh-oh. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, it worked! Aura! Hello! Aura, I love you! Ah. I am not doing well. I'm, in pain. And nobody has any healing stuff. They only have... They have fly meat. They have fly meat. I can eat fly meat. Okay. We are literally eating whatever the fuck we can at this point. Stimpak. Oh, thank god. Okay. Did I drop my power armor? Okay. I think we're good. That's disgusting. We gotta eat fly. Alright. Flop. But yeah, I hope you were doing well. We eat the bug. Wah! Wah! Sheena! Sheena, hello! Roofless raid! What happened to your roof? Where'd the roof go? Where'd the roof go, Sheena? Hello, raiders! Welcome! Welcome! Hi! Hi, how are you? Hi, welcome! Welcome! Hello, I'm Vivi! Of Vividly Vivi, radioactive Australian VTuber! And here we do whatever the fuck I want. Ba-bang. It is lovely to have you guys. Welcome. 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 It is lovely to... She ate her roof? Why'd she eat it? Why did Sheena eat it? Why would you do that? You need that. Don't you? Or are roofs out now? Do we not need them anymore? Are you like pioneering a brave new roofless age? Oh my god. Said she was hungry. Stimpak. Oh, thank god. But hello! Hi, guys! Hello, Lil Ragnarok. Hello. Hi. We are playing New Vegas. I am currently trying to, I am trying to finish the game. We are doing our evil run. And we need to, survive. I didn't bring enough stim packs. I did not bring enough healing items. So we are killing people and then looting them immediately. Hi! I hope you had a wonderful stream, Sheena. Thank you so much for coming by. But yeah, we're doing an evil... Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay. The progression is through here. Oh, I'm not ready. Okay, we're gonna save. We're just gonna save real quick. We can do this. We can do this. Maybe I need a gun. I should probably use a gun instead. What do I have? What do I have? I have nothing for the mysterious magnum. Oh, no. Okay. I have one. I have no grenades left. What if we just hunting rifled them all to death? Assault carbine. I have 10 missiles? We'll save that till later. We'll save Annabelle till later. We could potentially need that. Thank you guys so much for the follows. It's lovely to have you guys. How do I explain? When I say that we do whatever the fuck I want, that is genuinely the only way I know how to describe myself. We just play whatever we're feeling. I like New Vegas. I like playing what is typically known as boring games. I play like, you know, Where's Wally? I play a lot of like Where's Waldo style games where you just like click bees. You like find all the bees in a picture you can. Where the fuck? Oh god, the veteran ranges. I wanna live! Where do we go? Do we go this way? Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay, maybe... Maybe we can be fine. Okay, maybe if I kill this guy in front of me... Please, for the love of God, have stuff. Please have stuff. I need stuff. Oh, God, he exploded. Okay. Please make that pile of paste have stuff. Please, 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 please. Yes! And vodka. Okay, good. Good, good, good. And we'll take the dirty water, too. Okay, we're gonna have both of those. But yeah, Sheena Hiko, thank you so much, Sheena. Thank you. If you need to go rest, if you need to raid and run, that goes for all you lovely raiders as well. Please, go eat, drink, sleep, whatever you need. I understand. I will be here drinking dirty water. In game. Okay. We're gonna have vodka as well. That may help.
Come on.
Okay. Alright, we can survive. We can survive. Okay. He just fire axed that guy to death. And he has nothing. Jesus Christ. They're all sniper rifling from up close. What the hell? Take ammo too in case. Why have I not been taking. You're so right. Why have I not been taking ammo? Blah! Stop that! No. Stimpak. I only have one. Any Stimpak? No, he has the smarty drug, but he doesn't have a Stimpak. These people, they deserve to die. They were not well prepared. And I'm not either, so I also deserve to die. Okay. God, we have to go this way. Okay. Hi, Cube! It's good to see you. Okay. Yeah, it's lovely to meet y'all, if you are new. Hi. We like New Vegas here. New Vegas is my favorite game of all time. I'm not kidding. My second favorite game is Broken Sword, Shadow of the Templars, which is a point-and-click game from 1996, I believe? Who's shooting me? Wait. He ducked down. Thank you. Okay. But yeah. I first played it when I was about 6, and I was way too young to be playing it. But hey, it was the 90s. It was different back then. Except it wasn't really. You wanna explode too? Yay! Okay. We're getting there. We're surviving. Why the fuck don't they have anything? They have corn. Okay, cool. Thanks for the corn, I guess. Okay. Hag love. Yes, I am 31. Thank you for being understanding. Nice. I don't know. I still remember being like 25 on the internet and people were already calling me boomer then. And now I'm 31 and I don't give a shit. Hi, Forge. Thank you for 39 months. Do you know you get 10% off gamer subs using game? Yes, that is true. Luckily, in real life, we don't have to drink dirty water looted off of NCR corpses. We have gamer subs. I am currently drinking pear flavored, which I really enjoy because it's slightly sour and I enjoy that. And yeah, you can get 10% off with code BB. Yes, you can. There's up? I know, hearing the 31 is old makes me very sad. I used to hear that back when I was like 20, like 25 and whatever, but now as I get older, I'm just happy. I'm not going to the lower level. That's not where I need to go. Yeah, it's not. It's not middle age, but the damn Zoomers, you know. The Zoomers running around being like, oh my God, you're third. Fresh pear! Oh my God. Mana from heaven. Okay. Okay. Where is the exit? Was it upstairs and I missed it? Oh God. Was it? Okay. We'll try. I'm 39. Listen, I've been watching all those YouTube shorts of celebrities, but like through the ages. All I can tell you is like 30s, 40s, and 50s, they always look best then. That's always when they look their best. Stimpak. All right. So being the old one at... Oh my God, that reminds me of Final Fantasy X with Auron. Do you guys remember how old Auron is? Because when I first played that as a kid, I thought that he was like 50. I thought he was like super duper old and like, you know, cool old man. He's in his 30s. He's like 30 something. 34. Thank you, mysterious stranger. I appreciate you. Thank you. Final Fantasy X, 8. They aren't though. You're 100% Taj. You're 100% right. Cause I used to play that when I was a kid and I thought that they were all adults. And now apparently they're like 15 or 16. And I'm like, what? No, they're not. They were like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, I played that as a child. I played that as like a 13-year-old. And I thought they were all like 20 or 18. And they're not. Stop that. Okay. And still nothing. I need to eat my pear. So let's have our dirty fresh pear and wash it down with some dirty water.
This is the day we met.
Okay.
Here are our top stories. The influx of displacement to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs.
Where on the map does it want me to go? Oh, I hate the Hoover Dam map. Hoover Dam Power Plant 2. Hoover Dam Power Plant 4. Didn't I come from 4? Oh, I can't even remember. I can't even remember where I came from. Listen, I'm having an existential crisis, Mr. Trooper. Okay. How about corn, water, nothing else. We gaming. Hi, Finish. Do I have plenty of Christmas gifts for Wendy? I don't know, actually. Wendy has chicken. That's kind of all my cat wants. You can always buy me a gift. No? All right. Well, I tried. Can't blame me for trying. No, only Wendy. Damn it. All right. Is it on the ground? Okay. Is it this way? It was this way. Oh my God. Was it this way? Oh God, is this where I came from though? No. Keep killing. Ah! Atlantis, thank you for the gift subs. Thank you. That's very nice. Thank you for the 5. You got, oh wow, you got Snowfall. Look at you go. Thank you, I appreciate that. Thank you. And we hit our sub goal for the day. Thank you. Thank you very much. That is very kind of you, thank you. Do I want chicken? Do I want chicken? No, I want noodles. I might make noodles later. Okay. Silver marker from an optional quest. What was the optional part? Release the... Oh! Can I see on the local map which one that is? No. Okay. Shit, now I want noodles? Have noodles. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going this way and assume it's the right way to go. Oh, heavy trooper. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, he knows I'm here. Oh, no! Oh, God! No. Please do not super sludge me. Please. Okay, just in the face. Wow, that did like nothing. Wow. Okay, I'm just gonna, ah! No, we go this way. Oh, we went the right way. We went the right way.
So you must be the courier the reports mentioned. Pass this message on to your commander.
I'm like tripping right in front of him, oh no. Surrender. Doesn't have to end in bloodshed, General.
The army of bloodthirsty maniacs with you would disagree. No.
Legion has more men on their way.
Do you really think your ragtag band of slavers has more manpower than the armed forces of the NCR?
Listen, I can't see you real well.
Two of your cutthroats any day. Backed by additional troops, we'll mop the floor with your pathetic legion.
There won't be any reinforcements.
If that's true, then there's nothing else for it. My men and I will hold out as long as we can. Better that than simply give up. And go where? According to you, the whole west is blocked.
Merry Christmas! Thank you, Finish!
I highly doubt your
allies. It's the cat one! Thank you! Thank you! That is old man and his cat. I love that one. Thank you! Thank you so much, Finish! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, thank you. I appreciate that, thank you. Yay! Book, I get book, I'm happy. I'm happy, this is a good day. Thank you very much.
Perhaps I do have a secret tunnel out of here. But that doesn't change anything.
He has a secret tunnel? Oh no. Dying won't accomplish anything.
They will see that our orders are carried through to the end.
Fuck! Then I guess we fight. I guess we kill him. Is he behind a force field? He's behind a force field. Secret tunnel. How do I turn that off? I do not like the secret force field. Come on. Can I just go back here and that's it? Nice. Oh no, I'm losing karma for stealing from the vending machine. Wow. Between all my war crimes, that's really what I'm worried about right now. If you don't walk around, it's a maze. Oh, I see. Baby, that's stealing. We're stealing, I'm stealing. Okay, this way? Oh, he was back here. Where did he go? Where did he go? Is he back here?
Our way, true to Kaiser.
No, he's gotta be, he's that way. Ba-bum! Is that him? No, it's not him. Huh? Upstairs? Come on, where are you, you weenie? Oh, hi. Alright, Jupiter Dylan, thank you for resubscribing. Thank you for 21 months. Oh, I died. Oh, I walked into traps. Damn it. Damn it, he ran. Can't believe this. Can't believe this.
So you must be the courier.
Hi. Ba-ba-ba-ba. All right. You like that? Wait. Wait. Oi. I'm not enjoying this. I'm not enjoying being shot. Okay, one. Hey! Excuse me! Personal space, buddy! Ah! Too many! Getting shot everywhere. Wait. Very rude. Stop that. Your mother would be ashamed. And I've lost all of my stim packs. Do you guys have any stuff? No? No. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh, cool, I have water. And they're shooting me, so it doesn't matter. Water, fruit. Let's eat some corn and feel better. And some blowfly meat. Take that. Take that. We're gonna wait here a minute. Okay. I miss when we had stim packs. Do you have a stim pack? No. No, you do not. Oh my god. Why is nobody ready? Nobody brought the good shit. Okay. No stim pack. Just severe head trauma. Oh my. Wow, that was almost angelic how he was flown up in the air against the force field. And nothing. Big ol' nothing. Okay, let's not step on a lot of traps today. Okay? Nothing? Nothing? Totally nothing. Okay. Ba-da-ba-da-ma-ma. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-oh. So it was like up? Fine, I'll go around. Oh, wait, can I go around? Just Billy Goat up! Billy Goat up! Favorite thing, nothing! No, he's not Billy Goating up. Okay. God damn it. How many traps? I don't want to step in anymore! I want to win! Come on, get up there. Get up. Or can I just go over again like I did last time? Up. There we go. Okay. No traps this time. Tripwire. How come you're not dead? You had no health left. Come on. In the crutch. In the head. Okay. Any more? We good? Okay. Maybe, if we're lucky, they will have stim packs. So this is how the NCR does it, huh? I've never done NCR ending. It does kind of make me be like, wow, these fucks are not prepared. These fucks rely on you so Super Stimpak! Yo. Okay, well, I don't need one right now. But I do need a doctor's bag. 10 of them. And fucking nothing. Okay. Oh, I stepped in one! Okay, somebody who had one? Who said I would step in one? Is me. I love you. Here okay, no more. Stories.
Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver.
That's another one?
Uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam.
Okay, we got even more
NCR
of them.
NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion
okay, I think we're good. We're going to save.
Priority.
Okay.
In other news, rumors continue up, up. Swell that Mr. House
if Oliver is up here, I'm getting Annabelle out.
Has passed away. Who will fill the power vacuum?
Oh, there he is!
Remains uncertain.
Hey,
the
motherfucker!
For this news program has been by the Ultralux. The
what's the best way of dealing with this? Fuck. I have one shot with this. Wait. Oh, it did like nothing. Alright, we're getting Annabelle back out. I didn't forget you. I didn't forget you either! Is that it? Are there any more? Stealth mission? Okay, do I have anything I can like nom on that is not a super stim pack? No, I do not. But I can use my doctor's bag. Nom. Are we good? Are we good now? Are we happy? Everybody dead who needs to be dead? Loot the guy? Yeah, I think we need to go loot Oliver. My darling, love me. Don't ever let me go. And shoot me in the head with a missile. Alright. Oh, look at him. He blew up all over the place. Ta-da! Now what? Up. This is a Caesar's run, yes. Yay! anymore. Who else is up here? No? Stealth! I blew myself up that way. I'm gonna use one of the stim packs, actually. You know, let's do this the good old-fashioned way. Knife! I need to hotkey this, actually. This is how I want this to end, with a knife fight. Oh, I accidentally used two. Die! We knife the guy to death. Again, that's it. NCR President Aaron Kimball dead. Yay! Return also, to the Leggett. The influx. Can we like fast travel? To the refugee camp no. Peter Springs has caused a okay. Strain on do I have? Oh, he does have a secret tunnel, right? So there's like a way out. These headlines were brought to you by how do we leave? 21. Vault 21. How leave? How leave where we don't have to go all the fucking way back? Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it. There's no secret tunnel that I can find. I don't know where it is. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy. Okay. Also, hi, VTuber Talk. Where's the Skyrim door? Yeah, I don't want to have to walk all the way back. Yeah, is there a tunnel that I can find? Is it in one of the toilets? I've never done this part of the game, so I wouldn't know. He should just have, like, a big red button. Don't you know everything? That is true, I did brag about that, but I don't know that. Okay. Oh, well. I guess we just leave. It's saying this way? Huh? What is the, like... thrumming kind of noise I'm hearing. Alright. Are we literally gonna have to walk all the way back, or are we just gonna, like, exit and then it'll be like, yay, you made it! God, I hope it's just gonna be like, yay, you made it. Oh. All my guys died and they didn't bring anything. Oh, thank God! Pleases me. Yay! No is more he came to meet me. Creating a site in the blood of one's enemies. The rest of the dam is fully stripes. Under our control. A few pitiful holdouts remain, but their time is short. The general was the last source of concern.
He was barely a concern. Dead, he was wearing
the
like
NCR
paper.
Will pull out of this region, allowing our conquest to continue westward unopposed for a time. The Legion will swell with the number of slaves we will claim from this place, and the tribute we gather will fund further campaigns. Perhaps in time I will be granted the honor of conquering the land known as California.
Wow.
But for now we rest. Know that your efforts are appreciated and will not go unrewarded.
Listen to this aftercare that we're getting. Wow.
Come. We must see to the burning of the dead.
Know that your efforts are appreciated. Wow,
and
that's
so the
beautiful.
Courier who had cheated death in the cemetery.
Thank
outside
you. Hello,
Red
Bunny Dragon. But we did it. We finished. Again. Okay, guys, let's see how we're ending.
Was forever changed. Caesar
we did
the
it.
Strip as though it was his triumph. The Legion pushed the NCR out of New Vegas entirely, driving them back to the Mojave outpost. The Legion occupied all major locations, enslaving much of the population and peacefully lording over the rest. Under the Legion's banner, civilization...
Good job on being fascist! We finished our fascist run! We got all the fascist achievements, guys!
Though the Courier herself was just and forthright in her dealings throughout the wasteland, she helped the Legion achieve victory. Caesar honored her with a golden coin.
I believe Caesar likes you better if you have good karma.
And distributed throughout the wasteland.
Though some super mutants in Nightkin continued to journey to the legendary Utopitha.
Yeah, we killed them.
They found little trace of its existence.
We killed them.
Some eventually found their way to Jacobstown, but many wandered off into the wastes, confused and disheartened.
Still grappling with self-doubt over his usefulness.
We didn't get the good role ending because we couldn't see Ranger Andy because Ranger Andy hated us.
Eventually, he left the Mojave and assumed a new name as he had done.
I love you, Danny Trejo.
Cautious after the Boomers' display of power at Hoover Dam, Caesar chose to leave the Boomers alone.
Yay, Boomers had a good ending. The Boomers remained
isolated, but have been seen flying over the Mojave Desert from time to time.
Buried beneath tons of rubble, the Mojave chapter of the Brotherhood of
Steel. That was actually pretty fun to blow them up, I won't lie. It was.
Those few who were outside the Hidden Valley bunker when it was destroyed settled into new lives. Or headed west to find a new chapter.
But Veronica, we went and sought out Veronica and killed her in person.
During the second battle of Hoover Dam and suffered heavy losses. Caesar, unimpressed with their performance and their dependence on chems, had them exterminated.
After the Legion's victory, Caesar, out of a strange respect for his old fellows, allowed the followers safe passage out of the wasteland. Reluctantly, the followers accepted the offer and abandoned Old Mormon Fort to the Legion.
We didn't really do any following stuff.
The Legion, preoccupied with its acquisition of New Vegas, scarcely took notice of the town of Good Springs. Many locals moved on, fearful of Caesar's long shadow. Only the old and the stubborn remained.
Yep.
As reward for their loyal service, Caesar forcibly integrated the Great Khans into the Legion. The sick and elderly were killed. The women sold as wives to ranking officers.
Yeah.
And the tribe's identity was annihilated.
Yep.
Though many
typically...
Great Khans mourned the death of their tribe, many more were ultimately satisfied with their revenge against NCR.
After their victory at Hoover Dam,
there's no good ending for kings if you do Legion.
The kings tried to fight back, but most were killed, and the rest.
I love the kings so much. This makes me sad.
After Hoover Dam, the leaderless powder gangers at the correctional facility.
Yeah, we didn't get Rex.
Into the waste, leaving the prison empty. The correctional facility became another abandoned ruin in the wasteland.
I always clear out the facility.
Carcass occasionally picked over by enterprising prospectors.
Oh yeah, Legion ending sucks.
Armed with a wide array of improvised explosives and stolen weapons, the Vault 19 powder gang tormented the Mojave wasteland.
We didn't even go to Vault 19.
Citizens of the NCR were favorite targets, and they always suffered the worst fates.
Despite NCR's pledge to support Prim, they abandoned the town after their loss to Caesar.
Just as planned.
Though Caesar keeps Prim open for business, its citizens live under the constant watch of Legion soldiers.
That I planned. Eddie. And then it went to Navarro. Aww.
And so the courier's road came to an end for now. In the new world of the Mojave Wasteland, fighting
we killed Veronica.
Blood was spilled.
Boone hated us, I'm pretty sure.
Just as in the old world.
And I don't think
because
that
war,
we didn't really go for anybody else. We didn't do Cass's changes. Thing. We didn't go for Lily Nightkin. And we didn't get Rex. We pretty much just went straight for Raul, because Raul is the one very non-judgmental very non-judgmental companion. War never changes, Dio! Catch a Lion, thank you for the 100 caps. Imperial Rome, coins had the Emperor's likeness, so everyone knows the name and roughly how he looks. When an heir was chosen, the Emperor would issue a coin, so everyone knows who the future Emperor will be. Aww, so we got the coin. Aww, we did good. He liked us. I'm so glad we're done. Villain run was hard on me, guys. I don't like doing villain runs. I don't like being a meanie. I don't like being a meanie. Unless it is funny. And at certain points it was funny, but other points made me sad. So, yeah. But it's over, we're free! Which means the next time we start, I think I want to do a... I mostly do good karma. I kind of want to do a good karma house run. I was going to say we were going to start it tonight, but we may actually start that another time, because I'm feeling pretty satisfied right now. meme run house. I don't know. I suppose we could do a Wild Wasteland run, because I never do Wild Wasteland runs. I usually avoid them because I'm a no fun kind of person, and I like the stuff that you get when you don't do Wild Wasteland. What was it?
Oh, yeah, we did with Sub Pun. That was really funny. I was really funny when, like, dropped all the stuff. I enjoyed that. That was funny. I would love to do more, like, New Vegas gimmick streams where we do funny things certain ways and that there are ways that you could influence it. That would make me very happy. But yeah. I really, 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 really want to watch that, video that I liked. Congratulations. No. I am good. Thank you, New Vegas. I want to show you guys that video I really like. I'm going to show you the video that I really like, the New Vegas one, and then we'll find someone to raid. But we've watched this before in the past, but if you're new, maybe you haven't. I really like this one. So this one, I think I know this. Yes. I think this is the one with Zombie. I think. Yeah, Zombie. Okay, good. I'm going to start this up. Hydrate, thank you. But yeah, I love New Vegas. I'm glad that we got to play it today. Mm. Oh, hey, I can do this now. Thank you for the hydrate. I had Game of Subs. Remember, code VB, Game of Subs, 10% off. Pew, 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 pew. And I think, do I have it set up? I don't, damn. Right now, they have a Year of the Rabbit Cup. Very cute. Let me set this up. I want to watch video, and then we'll find somebody. But video first. Video first. I want to feel emotional, emotional first, and then we can go. And
the NCR is out here to make the world a better place.
We don't have time for this. This battle is coming in. NCR tries to.
The west shall fall as the east fell.
This fight with
Caesar. I may have taken the torch
part. I would not answer.
Legions, the worst enemy.
I can't afford to let either side win on their terms.
Thank you for the caps. Thank you, Jazzy.
After this, only one flag will remain over the Mojave.
I'm glad.
This meeting has been a long time coming, hasn't it? I have to ask, now that you've reached your destination, what do you make of what you see? New Vegas is more than a city. It's the remedy to mankind's
even in this place.
Next run,
NCR's
we're doing the DLC.
Shadow falls. Or is it just
for sure.
You, courier, without the bear's court to weigh you down?
It's been 5 years now, and Caesar's right across that lake. He's closer now than he ever was before.
I love Hanlon.
Ever since losing its queen, the NCR has been weaker, more diffuse. Greed runs rampant. The government is corrupt. No one cares about the collective, the greater good. It's not built to last. I'm just hastening the inevitable.
Bull and bear over the dam, at each other's throats. All lose in different ways. A dam of corpses. Towns of corpses. Scattered across
what
the
would you
sand.
Say is the best part for New Vegas? Not Legion!
And not purify it.
Not Legion!
You've been playing a high-stakes game ever
independent
since Victor
or,
dug you out of the
NCR, because I do like
Don't
NCR.
Don't be afraid to admit it.
Listen, we own these lands. And I'll be damned if the NCR, those Legion bastards...
This is Zombie by the Cranberries, Zapper.
...walk all over.
If you want to see the fate of democracies, look out the windows.
Well, we don't know what his exact plans are.
I don't
My
know.
Orders are
they
to
never
take
let
no
you
risks.
Do that, no.
I'm sending you to take Mr. House out of the equation.
Why have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone.
The truth is, you serve nothing, believe nothing, killing you, meaningless. You destroyed a nation,
like,
taking its
We didn't
first
do the DLC
breath.
This run.
Now,
next time I want to do it again,
because
we did it for our NCL run.
Yours.
I have very strong feelings about the DLC. I'm very passionate about it.
I won't let those children see.
I love Dead Money. I love Dead Money so much. I want to play Dead Money again and have the people come in who say that Dead Money is shit and then get into fights. It's my favorite Fallout. Favorite. It is my favorite game of all time, and it has been for the 13 years that it has been out.
Kaisar thinks he can change human nature. Most of the Legion is following Kaisar, not Kaisar's ideals. When he's gone, it'll crumble. Might not happen overnight. Might take a few decades.
Have I played
1 and 2?
I have not been able to play it through all the way through, no. Greed, I would like ambition, to, but jealousy, I'm quite bad at the we'll style see. Of game.
I was a young man once. I know what it's like to want to fight for your home. But this isn't it.
Is there another Fallout coming out, or are they done? There is a TV show that is coming out very soon. There are currently no games that have been announced. I believe they will do another one. I believe they will do another one. I believe that we have not seen the end of Fallout, not by a long shot. But they, in my opinion, they did really fuck up. Like, I think that Fallout 4 was a total misstep. That's my opinion, anyway. let me put on some background music real quick. But yeah, they're going to make Skyrim 2 first. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely, that's their next plan. Let me turn that down, start that up again. I just realized I do want to show you one thing real soon before we go raid. But thank you guys so much for hanging out. I'm going to show, because I don't know if I've shown it on stream. 1 second. So I can't show you the helmet. I have the helmet, but it is too heavy. It is like bulky for me to bring up on camera right now. Okay. Gonna make your noodles. Good night. Enjoy your noodles. So just before we finish. Ah, my desk is so dirty. Okay, so I have New California Republic belt buckle. So that came with like the collector's edition. I have the Mentats tin. Very, very rusty. I have a little bag of Sunset Sarsaparilla bottle caps. And I believe one is blue. Yep. And I have the money. I also have the helmet, but I can't show you guys that because, again, it's too bulky. But yeah! New California cash! Alright, guys. Alright. This has been really good, really fun, really enjoyable. Malcolm would like to know your location. Get him away from me. No. Which helmet? The one on the cover. The one on the cover. Let me... Aww. I like New Vegas stuff. Whenever they release, like, New Vegas merch, I like getting it. I'm a big fan. Big fan. Do I have a canvas bag? Yes, actually. I do. I do have that. I also had the shirt, but we wore it to death. Okay, let me see. Who is there? The thing! I'm the Mina thing! Okay. I'm seeing. Thank you! We will start a new playthrough soonish. I'm not sure when, but I'm sure it'll be soon enough. Da 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 da. I reckon. Okay. I reckon. You know what? It's been a long time. We will send some love over to Gibby, who is ranking apparently very dank, terrible kitchens. Why not? Alright, guys. All the love to you. Treat yourselves good. I will see you the next time I see you. I don't know when that is exactly, but I'm sure it'll be soon. Bye, guys. Be good. Or don't. Bye. And New Vegas is the best Vegas. Let's go.